unusual. They say strange fascination, infatuation, a lunatic. Call me what suits your taste, I just want a taste. And I've always heard it's what's inside that counts. Cause my insides are red, yours are too. And the red on my face is matching you. And goodness, you're bleeding, what a wonderful thing. Such a shame I turned out this way, a maniac. Well, yeah, I get manic when I cause a panic, and of course I'm excited when I see you around. Cause my insides are red and yours are too, and the red on my face is matching you. And goodness, you're bleeding, what a wonderful feeling. You're down and you're bleeding, my head is just reeling. I'm a very good streamer and I know how to set up things properly. Guys, hello. Hi, Blue. Hi, Heather. Hi, Emily. Hello, everybody. I am a little gamer boy. I'm a little gamer boy, and I want to be a gamer boy even more. I don't know where I was going with that, but I want to play video games. Let's go play video games. Where's my gaming screen? I don't know where I put, like, everything. Hold on. There it is. There he is. Where's me? There I am! There we go. Merry Pride, gamers. Merry Pride. And a happy new Pride to you. I don't know where I was going with that. I am very excited. Hi, Seder. Hi, Seder. Ooh, there's people online. What the fuck? Who the fuck? I know Blue is live. And Venny. I don't know about anyone else. Oh, God. If anything crashes, like... Oh. Hello. Oh my God. People like me and they're saying hello. Oh, what was I gonna say? Oh yeah. If it crashes, we're giving up. we're not doing any of the bullshit I did yesterday the day before, where I was like, yeah, I'll try again. No, if it crashes again, I'm giving up. For today, and then I'm gonna find out what is going on with my internet. I'm gonna make you dinner before you have to go to therapy. Ooh, that sounds like fun. I hope you enjoy your dinner and your therapy. Okay, guys, as we can clearly see, hold on. I'm almost. Ow. Ooh, people. I'll join them in a second. As you can see, I'm almost done with this house. Well, kind of. I'm mostly there. It looks like a raspberry cheesecake. It crashed that day when I wasn't there. You know what? That might as well be the case. Bestie Seder. I'm sure that's the case. Do 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 do. We're playing Dreamland. Hold on. I have to open up on my phone. My literal blueprint for how to build the house. Whoops. Oh, Nightbot. Hello. Good morning, Nightbot. Everybody's in a dreamland. Dreamland. Okay, so I have the Bluetooth connected to my car. And wait, I should say I'll join in a sec. Anyway, what was I gonna say? I have my phone connected to my car via Bluetooth, and oh my God, yesterday my mom had to use my car because we had to like pick up something, and her trunk didn't have enough space. And this poor old woman, because I play my music really loud. Hi Val. Ow. Where is my backpack? Oh gosh. I need more willow wood. So I'll tell. Can I ask you said question? Sure. Anyway, so long story short is that she went in my car and she didn't know how to turn down the volume of the music, and just Dreamland was just like blasting super fucking loudly. So far, so good. We haven't had any lag. I think the secret really, truly, truly deeply, spiritually, was just that OBS is a little bitch. But I was laughing really hard because she, like, called me from, like, she called me from downstairs and I was in my room. And I thought it was an emergency because she sounded like she was freaking out. But as I came down the stairs, I just heard the sounds of Dreamland getting louder and louder as I approached. And I was like, oh no. If you were a fruit that corresponded to the color of your flags, what fruit would you be? Ooh. The outside of a mango is pretty orange. Did I forget what mangoes look like? They're kind of green. They're kind of red. They're kind of red on the outside, depending on the mango.
I think I'll be a mango, because mango is my favorite fruit. And you know what? The inside is orange, and that's what counts. And there's orange on the lesbian flag. Therefore, I'm a mango. Or if we're talking country flags, still mango, because the outside is red, just like the Puerto Rican flag. I win in the end. I love how the tree explodes. It's very funny. There we go. Gimme. I have all the items. I don't know what I'm gonna do with 99% of the, like, willow torches I pick up. Ah! I'm gonna need to, like... What the fuck? When did Jay get bamboo? Whoop. Okay. You know what? This is fine. We don't need to go upstairs anyway. There we go. Are they still in the group? Let's go talk to people. Let's go talk to friends. Guys! Oh, not pause. Never pause the fall by Lovejoy. That's absurd. However, we will be joining them just to say hello.
I finally get a strike.
That would suck. I forgot to unmute.
Oh shit.
I was like, why is no one saying bonjour back to me?
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
I wish there was like a sound like on Discord that alerts you when people like join the group.
That would be good, actually. I can't.
Did you put the saddle on your leopard yet?
There's leopards?
I'll go over it right now.
There's leopards?
Yeah, there was leopards left over from testing, and I led blue over to capitalize.
Oh. Man, I love all the little freaky creatures we can get. I love them. Right? They're beautiful.
Especially the color variations. Oh man.
Right? Oh my god. I want to collect all the moths in the game. They're so good.
No, me too. I wish there was like blue moths, but I don't know if there are.
I don't think there are. So what it looks like right now, there's red, brown, gray, black, pink, and I think there might be white. I know the nether bats have a cool, I only see a black one, a flesh colored one, and a white one so far.
Oh.
But they're also like annoying around me, cause I'll be trying to like fight, I'll be in the nether, and they'll come up to me, and I'll look at them, and they'll start flying away, and I'll look back at them, and they'll come back to me, and it's like, it's a weird game. Like I'll be standing in one place, and they'll start to fly towards me, and then they'll fly away, then they'll fly towards me again. I'm like, What are you doing?
They just wanna, you know, play a little fun, happy game with you. Just a fun little happy game with you. Meanwhile, they murder everyone else upon sight.
I think one of them tried to hit me, and then I started hitting it back, and I went back in the lava, and it was like, oh.
The game was no longer fun.
This is what I used to do to the horses.
Just put it in the... Also, before it...
Wait, I'm almost there.
Hold on a second.
I ran out of wood. I have to go back down. God damn it. Ow. Do you know if the willow torches go on, like, just, like, any vine? Or does it have to be, like, the vines from the willow tree?
That is a good question.
I'm only asking because I'm trying to get as much willow wood as I can for the house. But that means I end up collecting, like, 1,000 of these little bitches. And I do not know what to do with them.
I wish I knew.
I wish I understood this mod. Oh my god, it's Ben B. Bendy is running circles around me, and I don't know what to do in this scenario.
Oh, here's one. Ah! This is a Gekko Toa. His name is Heracles, I guess. And then here's another moth. You can tame him. This one is Mushroom.
One sec. I gotta go bully Bendy. I'll be right back.
Moth. It's a baby. And then this is a Gekko Toa. And then this is a Chai.
What are you doing in my home?
That's a Chai.
Why are you
And here's two more moths.
What is going on?
Hidden and Earl. Hidden?
Mm-hmm.
What's hidden mean?
That's my friend's name. Her persona is this kind of moth.
I love that.
Yeah, and this is Earl Grey because he's Earl Grey. Oh.
I've never ridden one.
Sasha.
I do not know how.
It's like a horse.
Oh, well. How do you fly?
By rapidly tapping spacebar. Oh, you can walk away during my instructions too. That's fine.
Vader?
I'm trying to give you instructions and you're running away from me.
Woo!
Oh my god. It's like dealing with a six-year-old.
In my lore video that I made, I edited together some of the stream. And every time that Melanie would try to explain something to me, I would run away. And there's a point where I'm running away from her, and you can hear her just very quietly say, "This is exhausting."
you canonically are. You canonically are.
Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate it. I appreciate being canonically exhausting.
I'm glad that was what you were going for.
It is. It is. How are you today, Chai?
I'm here. I am hoping to God Almighty my stream doesn't fucking crash this time.
Did you go back to Streamlabs?
I did, and things are already running a lot better. Fuck OBS.
Oh, that's
I'm
good.
Anti-OBS now.
Oh my god. That's hostile of you.
I'm a hater. I'm a hater from birth.
I can see that. I can see that you're a hater. Also, just sleeping in the middle of conversations.
Yeah, I love that too. Well. Don't steal Vader! That's a. What? Oh my god! She's so fast. Oh god. One day I'm gonna.
Does he take fall damage?
No.
Does it take fall damage? Okay, is this where it was?
It's a moth, yeah. You have to have a stick. You have to have a stick to put it down, or else it's gonna walk away.
A stick? I have a stick.
Yeah, make it sit. There we go. Now it's sitting.
Okay. Yeah, okay,
the moths are very temperamental. I've learned this by now. If left to their own devices, they will run away, or in their case, fly away.
I see.
They remind me of a certain child of Hermes. You know, with blonde hair. There it goes.
My other favorite thing to do is just teleport away when somebody's talking to me.
You are so much for my
or when somebody's not talking to me. Like if we've just finished, like if we're talking about something and then you like turn away for like half a second, start talking to your chat, I'm like, "Heed."
Oh my god.
Oh, so yeah, you turn back. Yeah, exactly. And like,
"Oh, look how nice my house looks from here." And okay, they're gone. Hold on. Hidden. Colleen. She's here.
Who's Colleen?
That's hidden.
Oh.
They're in
hello?
The chat. They're in the chat right now.
Well, they're right here.
And also in the game. Yep. Character hidden real.
I didn't know that you were streaming already.
I am, yeah.
I didn't know that you were live already.
I was just talking to chat. Well, I was talking to Sloth and Blue, and then you just started doing race car noises around me in a circle. You... Like that, yeah.
I'm suffering, Chai.
Why are you suffering?
I was going to work on a project. You know, I asked you if I could build down here.
Oh, wait, yeah, which area is it?
That's the thing, though. It's not anymore.
Oh, no. What happened?
It's not anymore. That's the thing. I asked Peak if they would be okay with me building over here, and they said yes, and then they finished the mountain, and now it looks weird with where the mountain is, so I want to build somewhere else, so I have to wait for Peak.
Oh, no.
But that's what I was supposed to be working on today, so now I have nothing to work on. I've just noomed to the end of the earth. Hey, you want some jungle wood?
I
found some jungle wood.
Do you have some
There's
bamboo?
Also some... I do. I'm...
Oh, right.
I've been holding bamboo for like the last 7 minutes.
Listen. You are like a lot of stimuli. Yeah, like that.
Only because I've been understimulated for the past 2 hours of streaming, where I've just been trying to entertain by myself and just going in a random direction.
Wait. That means that you've gone to a jungle. Where is that?
If you go to Dry Schnoz, and you take your compass, and you go in the opposite direction of where it's pointing, you'll hit it eventually.
So south of Dry Schnoz.
I guess. Are we north?
Well, the compass always points north, Benny. That's how a compass... Well, oh, no, this is Minecraft. Fuck.
It does not.
It points to your bed. So I don't know, actually.
No. It does not point to your bed. It points to the world spawn.
Ah. Oh.
So it points to camp.
I didn't get Thank you, to totally say not Sater,
for the follow. I think that's probably one of your people.
Oh yeah, that's it. Careful. He bites.
I bite.
Okay, cool. You guys.
He said Hermes kid supremacy. What so the he fuck? Me
Sater,
more than
get
you,
back here right now! What the fuck?
Control your child.
I can't believe this shit.
Oh, I got netherite.
Everyone has everything.
I think I fished it up in the nether. Sater says no. Sater says tell Chai I said no.
I can't believe this shit. Alright, well, at least I know the jungle is near Dry Schnoz, because spoilers, chat, I'm planning to build a cafe soon. And I need coffee beans.
Do you need jungle wood?
No, I need coffee beans.
Oh, you need coffee beans? I have cocoa beans. Mm. I don't have coffee beans, but I do have cocoa beans.
I think those will work as well.
Here.
I can use that to make the cookies.
Do you want me to try and find coffee beans for you?
If you could, I would super appreciate it. That can be your stream now. Find me some coffee beans.
What do they look like?
I don't know, actually, in this mod. I'm assuming they would look... Check the Croptopia.
Where do they grow? Where do you find them?
According to Clem, they grow in the jungle.
Huh.
Oh yeah, the coffee seeds and coffee beans. Yeah, they grow in the jungle, according to the mod.
Okay, alright. Alright, well, I'll go see if I can find some then.
Okay.
Have fun.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Are you going to join the group again?
Probably. I also just want to finish this real quick, and then I will.
Okay. I might then, too, as well. So if you want, let me know when you join the group. I guess Sloth is gone now, so it would just be...
I think because Sloth has just had to start streaming.
Maybe. All right. Well, let me know. I'm going to go on a coffee quest. I actually have coffee. It's right here.
In the real world. Wow.
That's coffee.
That's definitely the sound coffee makes. I recognize it anywhere.
It's in an aluminum can. I have an aluminum coffee.
Ah.
Yeah, I just got canned coffee.
I hate them. They're already gone. Okay. God. Yes, Chai Cafe. I have to make it after I'm done with my actual house. Because, okay, here's my train of thought, right? Okay. Like, listen to my words when I speak. If you make a cafe where the demigods have to go to hang out to get their daily dose of caffeine, to get their, like, you know, their good drinks and all that shit, you become the liked one because you brought all the demigods together. And yeah, I'm gonna have to probably do customer service because it's a cafe, but I'll be making really good coffee for everybody. Everyone's gonna have such a good time. It's genius. And you know, so many friends. It's gonna be great. And if it crashes and burns and nobody goes, I'll just cry and cry and cry and cry. But I won't let anyone see me cry. Because that is what? Pussy behavior. That's what my mom always said. Maybe I shouldn't listen to what my mom says. Anyway, Oh my god, it's Sid! Hello. Ah! Here we go. Ah, no. Why? Okay. I'm gonna have to make a landing platform. Yes! Okay, this is a crime. No, I need to... Okay, I'll deal with that later. Everything's fine. Everything is fine. Oh, I almost fell. Okay. Doop doop. Perfect. Oh, no, 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 no. There. The redwood is so pretty. I know. It's so pretty. I love it. I'm gonna have to make a landing platform. Like, probably on this side. Because this is the back. On the Sir, this internal monologue that we're all just like sissy again. Yeah. To give you an answer, sea chai, if you want to know in general, sea chai, never good. They ain't having a good time. Welcome to Minecraft lore. I'm doing great. Let's see. Is blue still in the group? No, the group's gone. Sadness. Sadness. Betrayal. Okay. You know, it's really fitting how, like, I have the high ground because, like, wings and all that. I have the high ground. Yes, I am a hero. I am a hero. I am a hero. Because that's what Zeus kids are. Heroes who grow cool plants and run cafes. That's what Zeus kids do, right? I'm starting to second guess myself in a way, which isn't like good. I don't think I should. It's fine. Everything's fine. I need a bunch of flat wood. How many trapdoors do I have? Not many. Also, just for now, temporarily, this is gonna look really ugly. No. How do I start the landing platform? Oh, somebody slept. That's good. Oh, no! You good? Follow your dreams for social engagement. You know what voice in my head? I think I will, because it gets really lonely when... There's no place for everybody to hang out. Everybody has, like, Mel's house. But, like, we can't just all break into Mel's house. That's, like, that sucks. I'm doing this for heroism. And you know what? Yeah, my brother from, like, 1,000-plus years ago may have done way cooler things. Like, you know, slay demons and monsters and shit. But I make a cafe! This is going to be the temporary landing platform. Woohoo! It's temporary. I know it looks ugly. Pew! There we go. Okay. Wait. Backpack. The backpack has proven useless. That's fine. I'm a hero to the under-caffeined. Ooh, that's true. Oh my god! Blue, you, like, good? Need some help? I always gotta offer my assistance while I can. Will you serve decaf, or is that not an option? With the mod pack, it is not an option. I will serve juice for those really sugary juice. business person is pretty heroic in the to the non-functional me. Ooh, a good point. And you know what else? Sometimes, even though they are the bourgeoisie, every place needs a business major. I guess that's gonna have to be me. I will feed those who cannot feed themselves for a price. Like a good person would. It'll be free. That was a joke. It'll be a completely free cafe, except it's more of a barter trading system. So annoying. I'll fix that later. Not the business major / neg. No! Yes, there has to be one here as well. No! Stop this! This is absurd! This is insanity! Building with trapdoors is, like, terrifying. Especially when you're up high. I'll get that in a second. No! Blue! I don't even know what to say. F. Oh my god, Peek, you're a huge fan of the Olympian SMP? No fucking way, me too, bro! That's so crazy! Hi, Peek. Blue is dying, and Benny is desperate for your attention because of the mountain. Your favorite character is Character Chai. Oh my god, that's so crazy. I'm Character Chai. That's so wild. Wait, that's so crazy. What's happening is the fact that I need to fucking finish this house. Where did I put my landing platform? My temporary one. That's not it. This is a travesty. Okay, whatever. You know what? I need to get down to make more. I love how fast the wood grows, though, I must say. Like, this, like, without any, like bone meal? This shit fast. Literally excellent. Literally excellent. I don't know what to do with these fucking little torches. What do I do with you? There's a chicken! Get out of here! Can I put them in the, like, composter? I can- Hold on! Oh, you can put them anywhere! Oh, this changes things. Oh, wait, do they give off any light? I cannot tell. But that's pretty. Oh, this is excellent. This is a pro gamer moment. I love how y'all are literally planning a date in my chat. Born a restless child. Ain't to eat, because unfortunately flying costs money. I mean, costs hunger. Also, I have another idea for how I can, like, you know, help out people, because I feel bad, because, like, Benny has, like, their shop. Clem has a little shop. Jay has a potion shop because, like, you know, her whole power is the fact that, like, you know, he can make potions. Willow Torches do give off life. Yes! Yes! Epic. So, idea. This might sound like a stupid idea. Idea. Delivery dove service. Huh? Listen, I'm the only one who can fly. I can go the distance. Just like my brother always said. I can go the distance. I can be a delivery dove boy. For the low, low price of a single diamond, I will be a little delivery boy. I think it's a good idea. Personally. Will anyone actually use this service? Do not think so. However, it does exist. Think about it. Let's think about it together. Together, friends. It's a good idea. I also need to make so many planks. Because I need more trapdoors! Here we go. No, like the that's a reference to the movie Hercules. Because Hercules has a song that says, I will go the distance. I actually that was like one of my favorite movies as a kid, Hercules. So it's very fitting now that I roleplay as a child of Zeus. Especially because I thought Megara was so hot. That's literally just Hermes. Yeah, but he can fly, but his kids can't. I can. I can be the delivery dove. I can help people move things across great areas. No, I'm not going to be a messenger. Just delivery boy. That's what messengers do as well. But, like, you know what I mean. I could be like the Amazon. I could be a prime delivery boy. Oh my god. I'm gonna have to get up to my own tower somehow, and it's gonna be me. Did you know Bo Burnham's inside is DMCA free? I don't know about the rest of his work, but inside specifically I know is. Be horny, be bursting with rage. We've got a different million ways to engage. Welcome to the internet. Do 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 do. I cannot believe Slothpoth Doth left me on red. This is so fucked up. This is even more fucked up. Onto your socks. Greeny and off-putting, they just set you more. Don't act surprising, no, you like it, you whore. Semen beheaded, get offended, see your strength. I'm a girl and groomer by a dude. He's a bethy okay, can I be honest? Is this a safe place? Is this a safe place? Is this a safe place? I have not seen it either. I've only listened to the songs. Okay, 1, 2, 3. 3. Me! I will sleep. Considering how addicted I am to Greek mythology, Hercules is absolutely my favorite movie growing up. Excellent. Is this enough to make, like, 3 more? Choo! Close. Oh my god, this is a safe space. I'm so happy. It's cursed again. I keep forgetting about my haunted shit. Oh! Chotto. Yes, I'll have one left over, but that is okay. Please! No! I bounced off of it. I really need to make that landing platform. Why didn't I think of that? No! This is fucked up.
Mommy
just broke my legs. It's okay, I made it. Also, completely understandable for not watching it if you weren't in the right headspace. I do remember when it was coming, people were talking about how it deals with pretty heavy shit. Or, like, pretty heavy topics, at least. Yes. Okay. I need to get down there. This is gonna bother me. No! No! Ow! Sorry, Kenobi. Not Kenobi. You are... You're Kylo. You're Kylo. You're Kylo. Ooh! Sorry for choking there at the end, but like, yo, am I a builder? I think I'm a builder. Should I be muted? I should be muted. Ooh. I think I'm a builder, bro. I hope Eden doesn't mind the fact that I'm using his roof as like a viewing platform. It's like, ooh. I'm a bit of an icon. How many moths are there? One. Mothman's over there. One, two. And then I have three, including you, hidden. One, two, three, four. So two, four. And then I have the fifth one. I don't know if Jay has any. Hold on. Jay has a chicken. Didn't know that. Oh my god, Jay's place is so pretty. Oh, that's such ow, yeah! Wait, this is kind of iconic to like use the willow torches as like on the floor. Yo, ow. Oh my god. She appears right as I speak of her. Oh my god, do you think we're gonna do lore? Hold on. I actually don't know. I think this is a... Guys, we're gonna be raiding Jay after today, I'm pretty sure, because today's it's Jay's first day back streaming after a few months. Shh. Don't tell her that I plan to raid her after. Oop. Everybody's on. Everybody be here. That's so cool. Ow. I don't want to look like a creep. I don't want to look like a creep. They're hanging around her house. I just wanted to see if she had a pet. But yeah, there's like lots of moths. I don't think I have all the types. Like, obviously I don't have Mothman. I don't have Mothman. I have the pink one. There's like a beige colored one. Because this is like the pink one. There's like another beige one, I believe. Or it might be insane and remembering incorrectly. Hold on. Let me look in the forest real quick. I don't like how dark the sky gets the minute I enter the forest. Whoop. There's lots of moths in this area. Oh, and there's also more geckotoas. Oh, there's so many geckotoas I do not have. Hey, don't forget about your brother Earl Grey, aka just Earl, which was, I think, Delphi's idea of just calling him Earl. I need to collect some mushrooms later to decorate around the house. What is this? Whoops. Now I have grape seeds, but no grapes. Oh. Hello, ocean. Very nice. Very nice. I'll just put that away, and I'll put the cocoa beans away. Oh my god, did I show you guys my fishing hole? So, I can't go into the ocean, because, well... Sorry, hold on, I missed. I get weakness, and I'm not used to being so slow, because I'm used to my flyings. But I can't be in the ocean, so the most that I can do is I fish, and I fish pretty often. Not as much as Benby, because Benby's the real fisher around here. But I can just, like, you know, do some light fishing with the sky rod, as I called it. And hold on, let me fish something real out so I can show y'all the magic that is fishing. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Yeah! I don't need this. Yeah. Gross. Anyway, fishing is a lot of fun. It's so much fun. And you can fish out some really cool stuff, especially if you fish it during the full moon. You get, like, starry salmon, galaxy starfish, nebula swordfish, lunar fish. You also get things like celestial rods. I have one. It's pretty cool. Hold on. I really should eat something if we're trying to fly home. That is raw gold. Oh no. I don't have... my fishing exploits have made me very rich in just fish. What I lack in material wealth, I make up for in an abundance of cooked cod and salmon. And a very cute house. Ah, no! Okay, I'll get that landing. I will get that landing. But it's even cooler with the mod pack. It's so cool. Okay. We are in the finale zone. I have to get some slabs. I got a meow real quick. Ignore meow. I got a meow legally. Anytime it's needed. Oh, there's a celestial rod. Isn't it pretty? Oh my god, how could I forget? I'm missing, like, whole ass things in the front of the house, like, for decoration purposes. Hold up! Also, the music must be so quiet. There we go. Oop! Sorry, I burped. That must have been gross. Sorry! Yeah. thank you, Emily. You alone in a house, not a home. I watch the burning grow as my hair filled with gray from the ashes I felt. Not a well. Oh, I had willow in my chest the whole time! I'm an idiot. Yo, we got a dock now? Hold on, somebody made a fishing dock? For the fishing zone? Oh my god. What do you mean? It's very cool. Ooh, let's go check out the dock, actually. Let's see. It's a... I almost spoiled something. I'm an idiot. I almost spoiled something for this server. Whoops. Let's just keep moving. And who's fucking out? Hello? What the fuck? Who's white picket fence? What the fuck? There's a leopard! Hi! I don't want to be the tall. Whose house is this? Wait, this is the second moss block of divine protection, so this isn't the... Who... Whose house? What the fuck? Is this? No, that's Mel's house. Whose beautiful home? There's no sign. I'm not worthy. I'm not worthy. Oh, ignore the dragon.
Okay,
hello!
Hi.
Question, Sloth.
Yes?
Whose house is this?
That's Mel's.
Really?
Yeah.
Holy Holy shit!
Yeah, it's really nice.
It's so pretty. Oh my! I mean, I should have figured from like the like sheer quantity of crops in the backyard.
I should have figured the melon here.
But like Jesus, it was like a rectangle like 2 days ago.
They've been working hard on it. Like I was here, but they were adding more moss.
Benby's yelling at us.
I'll go to bed. I have to fly.
There's sleeping bags. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, I'm gonna be flying right. Oh shit!
What?
Creeper.
Ah! Oh wait! Hold on. Where's my? I cannot find my shit for the life of me. Where did I put my fucking bow and arrow? Oh, it's right there.
If you kill it, can I have the gunpowder?
Yeah.
Oh nice.
There you go.
Yeah. Oh yeah, delicious.
Crunchy.
Crunchy like sand, but spicy.
Yes.
I'm gonna be transporting my dragon back to
Oh right, you have a dragon. I keep forgetting that.
And a moth.
It's a baby!
I think blue bred our moths together and now one of the baby moths are missing.
Oh no. Oh wait, this is the gray moth I don't have yet. I was telling Chad about it earlier. Okay, I wasn't crazy. There was another color.
If you want this one, you can have it. Just gotta grab a bee and take it away from me. I don't want it.
You don't want it?
This is an unconsensual child. I'm born out of wedlock. I don't want it. Despicable.
This child or the small child?
The small child.
No, I'm good. You gotta listen. That's on Blue. Blue gotta take care of that.
Oh.
Woo!
That looks like piss armor. That is piss.
That looks so bad. Wait, put it back on and look at the wing.
Oh my god.
It looks unfinished.
Why did you do that?
It looks unfinished.
Why did it?
It looks like caution tape.
Oh my god. Why I can't even have you wearing that shit, dog? Oh my god. Oh, why would you? Okay, I'm gonna begin my trek.
Enjoy your trek. I'm gonna go finish my house. Bye!
Okay, bye.
Don't say piss, oh dragon. Oh, there they go. Oh, are you stuck in the tree? So silly. Oh, at least we solved the mystery. That's Mel's house. Oh, I was gonna look at the dock. I completely forgot. Jesus, okay. Sorry, Mel's beautiful home really fucked up my whole thing. Yo, there really is a dock. Oh my god. Blue! Oh, there you are. Blue, it's so pretty!
Oh my god, thank you!
Oh my god!
Yeah, it's not finished yet, but it'll be finished soon.
I mean, either way, it's fucking gorgeous. I just came over to see it because I didn't know anybody was building one. I was gonna be fully content with our fishing spot being this bed. I'm gonna be real. Oh my god. Wait! Fishing friend! He's alive! Oh my god, he lives! The boy who lived! Ooh! Oh my god. Dude, this is so cool. The apartment building. My god. I'm gonna go back to my house now, but really good job. It's so cool. Alright, see ya!
I did not hear anything. I'm so sorry.
I was just saying how I'm gonna get going now, but it looks super cool.
Oh my god, thank you!
If you need anything, I might have like extra like wooden shit lying around, or lanterns or whatever. Alright, see ya!
Okay, bye bye!
Oh no, I'm stuck in the water. Fuck. Everybody's builds are so pretty. Who needs painting when you have me? I'm more important. Okay. So, the outside. I'm learning, chat. Gonna set my spawn. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, I was gonna say, I'm learning how to, also, let me just put my armor away. Sorry, my boots. They're about to break. Oh, there goes Benny. Oh, no problem. Hi, Ella. Hello, Ella. Thank you for stopping by. What was I gonna say? I was gonna say that, like, first armor remove. I need to make armor, like, really badly. That means I have to make a forge. Boy. How's your day been, mate? I've been very okay. I went to work earlier, and I had really bad stomach issues. But I'm back, and I'm better now. Oh, yeah. Colleen had a lovely job interview today, and lots of crows came to bless her. Excellent stuff. Ooh, let me mute in case people want to walk by. And don't forget about the hidden we have here. Maybe I should keep some boots on. Just some good boots. What am I? Oh, I'm accidentally pressing things. What is? I don't know what that was.
Shit! Shit, she's right here! Shit!
What? 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 Did I just get robbed? What is happening? Oh! Hold on, I'm... Hold on! What is happening in the server? What is happening? Hold on, we're having technical difficulties now! And not the usual kind, either. I'll be right back. Seder, what's your question? I'll answer it while I'm doing this. What is happening? Sharp as a blade, I can strike into action. Call the syndicate, we shall seek satisfaction. I've been living and fighting in this war of life, but it doesn't matter. I think I fixed it. Minecraft's being a little bit problematic, and I don't know what to do about that. Oh, that's the wrong screen! Do not worry about that. That's the lore screen. Whoops. It's not a chai stream without some technical difficulties. That is true. Okay, we are back. I don't know what that was about. Earl Grey is missing! I've been robbed! While I was vulnerable and having technical difficulties. I know there's a cat jam going on, guys. I know there's a fucking banger going on. I've been robbed! Hold on, now you have to investigate the skies. Oh, fuck me. Earl! My son! Where is he? Benny? I am disgusted that some people would do this to me. just a little guy who's done nothing wrong in their life ever, and they're out here doing thievery. This is fucked up. This is fucked up. This is fucked up. I cannot believe this. What? Ooh. I'm so confused. I'm just gonna... I almost went around collecting more spruce wood when I absolutely did not need to. I have so much spruce wood. Where is my son? Why did they take my son? This is so fucked up. This is so fucked up. This is so fucked up. Benny! I will burn this entire forest down to the ground. He's nowhere in the skies. What is happening? Why is there lag? I'm gonna pause. I'm gonna take a breather. There's so much lag. I'm scared. What is happening? I don't know what's going on. I'm scared of the server. It's haunted. The thief is still online. I will. Okay. I'm gonna take another deep breath. I don't know why I'm suddenly so short. Oh, it's because I'm swimming. That's great. That's fantastic. Is the server hella lagging out for anyone else or just me? Okay, cool, awesome. I've been teleported around the entire server and it is terrifying. You're currently floating above the ground.
Oh shit. Alright. I mean, I'm still like
It happened again.
Yeah. I'm gonna go sleep.
Okay.
Damn. Oh God,
it's so bad. It's really bad.
Oh Jesus, this is terrible.
This is really bad.
Everyone's having a bad time.
I'm gonna try to. I can't even reach the bed. I keep glitching out of existence. I can't even call them a motherfucker because of the fact that I'm glitching through the matrix.
Oh, shit.
Seder if you don't tell me where my son is, I swear to God, I will blow up.
I like username. Thank you for the follow.
I swear to God.
Can I please have my bed? I need to go place it in my new home. Builder.
Oh, God. I can't escape. Every time I leave, I end up back here.
Benny, please. Just sit down.
We're suffering. Sid left.
Cause Sid's probably like lagging out. Just stop flying, man.
Benny. I hate it here. I hate it. I'm falling through the earth. God damn it. I just want my son back. I didn't want Earl. Benny is a fucking thorn in my side. If you lose my son, Benby, I swear to God. Oh my blood pressure is rising through the ranks. I need It's okay. Heroes, like I am, don't lose their temper. And he I've been robbed!
I'm sorry?
Right! I've been robbed! Benby flew off with my fucking moth, and now they're loading chunks, so the entire server is lagging out to spite me.
Alright, well, I only have this iron sword, but I can do my best.
I don't even know where Benby is. They're like in the other side of the world by now. I don't know.
How do we fix this? Do you have new moths?
Yeah, I do. One of them is the one that got stolen.
What color is the one that got stolen?
Gray. His name was Earl Gray.
Like the tea. Okay.
Like the tea. So fucked up.
What direction did Mepi go?
I don't know.
How do we? Okay, well.
When they get back, I'm killing them.
Yeah, no, fair enough. I mean, they're also fast, so ow.
I just wanted to build my house and I've been robbed.
You have, in fact, been robbed. I love that I just get here and you've immediately been robbed. Do you want a drink?
You know what? Yeah, I need one.
Yeah, hey, fair enough. Did I just pick yours up?
No, I've got it. Don't even worry about it. If you picked up my drink, I think that would have been my last straw.
I'm sorry.
Do you like the tower?
I do like the tower. I'm going inside. There's nothing inside.
Yeah, it's not done. There's no roof.
Well, you know, hi, hidden.
This is hidden. They're my beloved.
I like them.
Alcohol is the solution. You're so right, chat. Are you streaming?
I'm not. No, me no.
Okay, perfect. Chat helped. Man, I would feel so much better if I got just like a shit ton of followers right now. I don't know.
Wow. Guys, did you know that you could follow and that would be cool? I'm
true. Listen to Rye. They've got alcohol. That's how you know they're cool. I saw
yeah,
a name.
That's how you know that I'm,
There was no name. I'm just hallucinating at this point.
Well,
I can't use my lightning chat. I'll start a forest fire.
Plus, what if you hit the moth?
Exactly. I don't know how to control it. I'm not my dad. I don't have a bolt that I just shoot. Hidden, I love you.
I'll go attempt to find this, there's so many axolotls. This moth. If I do, I won't, but if I do.
You know what? It's the thought that counts. Thank you, friend.
Yeah. I wish I knew what direction I was.
I wish we had like a dynamo map where we could see where everybody is.
Yeah.
Do you want your glass bottle back? Here you go.
Oh, sure. I mean, I was just gonna give it to Jay, so.
Yeah, might as well. Jay should have like a deposit box outside of their house.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna focus on the tower while I await for my hostage son to return.
Yeah, you do that for sure. I'll do what I can.
Thank you. I love you. Bye bye.
Godspeed. Yeah.
At least I have one ally in these trying times. Oh, where is my boy? And I can't just like kill them, because that would be bad, and that's not what heroes do. I'm a hero, so I don't kill people as much as I would like to, as much as I would love to, actually. I won't, because I'm a good, good boy, and I don't do that kind of stuff. I'm just a good, good lad who does good lad things, like not murder, like stay perfectly calm and collected in these situations where the few material things I own in this world have been taken from me and taken to unknown locations just for the shits and giggles of it all. I'm fine. I didn't get to say goodbye to Emily. I miss them already. I don't want to be a bad guy. Oh, Jay left. Now I'm even sadder. But no, I'm not going to be a bad guy because that's not what I do. Because I don't wanna, you know. Yeah, I'm not like him, though. This is fucked up. I didn't even make my stairs. Listen, Hercules, he fucked up. He fucked up, he fucked up. But I won't fuck up, because I'll stay a good, 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 good lad. Because you know what? The last thing I want to do in my life is prove my mom right. So, everything's fine. Do I have any stairs in my chest? Exactly! That's why I'm not going to listen to you guys. Because I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing, and everything's fine. I think I gotta just use stone here. I'm not going, this is not foreshadowing. I'm not gonna fuck up and be anything like what anyone thinks of me. I'm a lot better. Because if I am what everyone thinks of me, then I'm not a good person. But I am a good person. What? Why is my silk touch not working? Oh, this is not my silk touch. That's my regular diamond. There's my silk touch. Lightning fast. And I want to be better than what everyone thought of me. Because there's nothing worse than being proven wrong when you've been trying to prove yourself your whole life. You know? Which is why when Bembi gets back, I'm gonna be a good, good boy. and be very calm and collected. That's why I'm going to build a nice little happy cafe where everyone's going to be nice, lovely friends. I don't have mommy issues! I'm totally well-kept, calm, collected, amazing. I'm... Maybe I have a couple issues, but not anything detrimental or that ruins my day-to-day life. No! Not at all. Do I do a wall? I think that's what a wall looks like. I'm fine. I'm stuck in my own hole. Here we go. You know what? That looks... I didn't make any chains! No! My tower! Oh. Also, let me sleep. The one to trust, you know, I'm gonna sing a happy little song. I'm gonna sing a happy little ditty, a happy little fun little ditty, a canonical happy little ditty. As soon as I can find it. I'm not withholding any rage. I have no rage within me. There will come a soldier who carries a mighty sword. He will tear your city down. Ole, 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 Lord. Ole, 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 Lord. He will tear your city down. Ole, 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 Lord. Come over. I messed up the lyrics. Let me do it again. I got distracted. I don't like messing up the lyrics because it's a good song. Come, soldier, who carries a mighty sword. He will tear your city down. Ole, ole, O Lord. Ole, 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 O Lord. He will tear your city down. Ole, ole, O Lord. Come, a poet, whose weapon is his word. He will slay you with his tongue. Ole, ole, O Lord. Ole, 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 O Lord. He will slay you with his tongue. Ole, ole, O Lord. Will come a ruler whose brow is laid in thorn, sweet with oil like David's boy. Ole, ole, O Lord. Ole, 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 O Lord. Sweet with oil like David's boy. Ole, ole, O Lord. Ole, ole, O Lord. He'll tear your city down. Ole, ole. Are you a Leo by any chance, Chai? Yeah. Was it that obvious? No, Leo. What is the secret quest? Tell me when I can or can't cry over my son being gone. What do you mean, very? What is very? about me. Why am I very Leo? Lantern. You know, you're not the first person who's ever told me I'm very much a Leo, and I still don't know what that means. Just your aura? You know what? I'll take it. I don't repress things. I don't ignore them either. I just don't feel anything. Except debilitating sadness. Like everybody does. Oh, yes. Ooh, no, actually. I don't like how that looks. I don't like the wall part. I don't wanna. I'm not smart enough for riddles. I'm not a smart man. I have an IQ of 4. Or something. I don't know. Maybe andesite. Nope, not that one. Since I saw Vienna. And only a little bit of rage. Only a little bit of rage. You know what? It's only a little bit, so it's not a concerning amount. No. No. I gotta get closer. Ooh. Wait, I kinda dig it. I kind of dig it. Not gonna lie, I kind of dig it. Okay, hold on. Speed bridging. Oh! Oh dear. I'm being summoned. You're... Tower. Yeah, I'll keep it like that. That looks good. Whoop!
While we're waiting for Chai, I'm not paying a bit walk. But what are we talking about? We're talking about Twilight. We're talking about Twilight. But yeah, it's so interesting because wasn't there a scene in Twilight where it was like, oh yeah, you know, he looked at me in my polo shirt and long khaki skirt, and he's like, you're irresistible. Okay. All right. it's like I because the love interest was described as attractive. And that's what always gets
me
about like books and stuff like that, because like sometimes, like I remember I was reading a book called The Iron Witch, right? And like I like political fantasy.
I am back.
You know? I like political fantasy because it's interesting to me. But like,
hello.
Hey.
Ooh, what book?
I was gonna start talking about The Iron Witch and how I was duped into reading a political fantasy story from the point of view of a white savior.
No! That's fucked up. That's fucked up.
I was so enjoying this insight, thank you for the follow. I was enjoying it because I was like, oh my god, this, the tensions, political. I was only paying attention to the political tensions and not to the character's backstory. Bro, game guy, thank you for the follow. But like, I was so into it. And then I read the second book, and they took the romantic undertone and made it the main point in the story instead of like the political stuff. And I was like, what the hell?
That's fucked up. I hate it when books do that. They dupe you. They like give you like cool summary. They give you a cool backstory, and then they only focus on like bullshit ass romance or like the white savior trope. It's so many books, and it sucks.
Yeah, and think it's a fantasy thing, right? So people were like, people were being described, and like they were like one of them was described as like emerald glittering, right? Like glittering emerald. So in my head, I read it as glittering emerald. So in my head, I'm thinking, okay, so they're green, right?
Yeah, that would be like the natural assumption.
Yeah, and I'm like, okay, listen, I looked up what the fans think who should be cast for who, and I was like, okay, these are. Of course, it's gonna be white people. I know that for a fact. They're gonna, of course, be white people because of who else they choose.
Of course.
But I was like, okay, they're gonna cover them in like all green. And I was like, let me go back to the paragraph she described. No, she just has a gentle emerald sheen.
Like
so
she's
skin
like,
colored.
Like
with
she's
highlight on.
Like she's sweaty or oh, like green highlight. Oh, that's
yeah.
Oh.
And it's like that's how you did that with different races. I'm like, you're a coward. You are a coward! How dare you!
How dare you!
Oh my god.
Also, I have like stacks of cobble deeps. Like, you can take as much as you want.
Lovely. Lovely.
Yeah, none of my builds have like a dark aesthetic, so I have like no use for it.
I'm building a floating island, so I'll be using this.
Excellent.
I accidentally grabbed the salt here.
Hold on, I gotta go memes. I gotta go. Me. I'm back.
Yeah, I'll be skedaddling now. Right.
All
right.
Have fun.
Thanks.
Where do I start? Oh right, I was doing the thing. I need my andesite. Oh, that's true. We're eight away from the kin list. That's wild to me. That's genuinely wild to me. Do you know what's so weird? It feels like just a little while ago I was at 69 and I was like, haha, funny number. And now we're at like 92. Who are you people? Where did you guys come from? I do not understand it. All y'all came out of nowhere. It's weird. Sorry, I had to do something. It was a couple weeks ago. I know! What the fuck? That's so weird. I don't know. I never expect success. I never do. Like, if I'm gonna be real for a minute, was not expecting that shit. Hidden TT? That was fucked up. This is worst. Ha 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 ha. Oh, I need to build quickly, I need to build a chest quickly, or I'm gonna lose all my shit. Hold up. Just gonna put everything away. Just gonna put everything away. I'll organize later. Organization? Don't know her. Fucking creepers! Aw, man. Shut up, Hercules. No one even looks back at you as a hero anymore anyway, Heracles. Sorry. I'm mad. I'm angry, and I'm upset, and I'm- Fuck you. Don't burn my roses. What do I do in these kinds of circumstances? Do I just have dirt? I do have dirt. Thank God. Oh, I'm gonna start foaming at the mouth. I'm gonna start attacking people with my fists. Screw everything. Screw this. Screw that. Screw you. Screw your mom. Screw your mom's mom. Screw this. Screw creepers. Screw dirt. Stone. More dirt. Fucking, I don't know, bees? Nah, the bees can stay. The bees are cool. The bees have never fucked me over. Oh. At least that helps deal with this scenario. Solution. Oh, where? Get out of here. Why are you alive? You're gonna dip? Alright, Colleen. No problem. I love you. Goodbye. I don't have rage issues. You can tell, considering the fact that I reacted very calmly. I miss my son. I have no idea where Ben could possibly be. Like, legitimately, I have no idea where they've gone. Did I even? Okay, I think I picked up everything that exploded. What do you mean? I'm very French. Oui. Go dim. Ever seen them move like that? No, I should keep my extra wormhole. I should keep my extra wormhole in case I die again and I lose it. Oh, raw beef, raw, and then the toast, and then the cooked cod. Actually, I'm gonna keep the cooked cod. And I'm gonna put you in the blast furnace. Everything's fine. I think everything's fine. Whoop! See? I've got everything under control. All the time. Lights go dim. Never seen ever been with a guy like that. Why'd it have to be him? Ah, everything's in order. Everything is in order. I want my boots back. There we go. Oh, andesite. I need andesite. That's stone. That's tough. That's gravel. Do I not have any andesite? I thought I did. I do have andesite. I'll lurk and sleep now. See and get the tea moth back. I will. Thank you, Ella. I will. And everything's gonna be just fine. I'm not gonna use andesite for anything else, so. Don't you monka-s me! Don't you monka-s me! Can't believe this shit. Cannot believe this shit. Get out of here, flower. Please. Thank you. Are the crows laughing at me? Is this true? Are y'all laughing? I know half y'all are I know y'all are tadpoles, but you're also crows. And are y'all laughing at me? Is the song true? True! Wait, that's so canon. Seachai feels electricity literally building up within them and they're like, ha, I'm fine. I want them to be, like, a little bit uneven. Like, for the aesthetic. Oh, thank God. I was gonna scream. Ooh, I like it. You are a rat. But when you're in this chat, you're a tadpole. You're all my baby frogs. It's true. It's biologically proven. Y'all are some shapeshifters. I don't even know where that creeper fucking came from. I may change the front one a little bit, but I have 19 polished andesite posts. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Am I an idiot? I think I'm an idiot. Whoops. Am I missing some spruce? What in the- when did this get here? I don't even know- Here, y'all can go together or some shit. I don't even know. This is actual garbage. How did I do that? Boom. Excellent. Oh, the gunpowder. I need to make rockets, actually. So I'm not using up all of my hunger all the goddamn time. I think that'd be very smart of me if I actually made some rockets to fly around. But I'm not smart, so I don't do that. I'm actually the opposite of smart. I'm what the kids call dumb. You know how it is. Hold on, should we stream snipe Benby to find out where the fuck they are? There we go. Yeah, I just need paper and gunpowder, and then I'll have rockets. What? No! No! That's illegal! You can't do that! Thank you. Is Zeus testing me? Is this a test? Is this a test from Papa? Cause I'm gonna fail it. How did you use all of that deep slate? That was stacks. And just like in the back, they match just a little bit. No. Yes? Most likely Hera. No. Hey! Hey! Hey now! That's not true. My dad pays attention to me. He sent me a sword and made me go here. Clearly he's paying attention. At least a little bit. He has to be. Let me see something real quick. It was a pale white horse. Hold on, we're gonna have to do some very epic moves here. Whoop. Ooh, no, they can't be the same size. The one in the back has to be a little bit up. Just a little bit. Okay. Okay, well, God hates me, clearly. Here we go. Jesus. Weapons don't pay child support. Okay, you may have a point there. You may. Okay. I am an idiot. I know weapons don't pay child support, but it's kind of all I got, okay? I'm not working with much. I don't like the one in the middle. We're gonna delete the one in the middle. What? It's me, right? Well, okay, no, I don't think it's gonna be it. You know what? No, I'm not even gonna lie to myself. It's not me. I'm never anyone's favorite kid. There we go. I'm my own favorite kid. You know what? I don't need to get up there anyway. Oh, I knew it wouldn't be me. What do I gotta do to be the favorite kid around here? Do I gotta do a silly little dance? God, I've already busted my ass out here. Okay, what about his mortal children? Would I be the favorite then? I don't have any siblings. Well, I do, but like not with him. As in, he didn't have any more kids with my mom. With my mom, at least. Maybe I have other siblings. Maybe I have half-siblings? You have to be a hero. I'm trying! I'm trying so hard! It's kind of hard when you're sent to a camp where there's nobody there. And all you're left to do is just build. Fuck me! Something courageous. I ran away from home! That counts, right? Shut up, Gekatoa. I'm gonna eat my rotten flesh now. Oh, the ones in the middle do have a little spoke. Okay. Can I build on top of my... Okay, this is gonna be temporary. Sorry. Just... Boop, 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 boop. Most heroes are at the beginning of their stories. So I'm just at the beginning. I'm just at the beginning. This is just the beginning. We still have to find use for the rest of camp. And also deal with that whole... you know... What's it called? The arena? The arena thing that nobody knows what to do with? Yeah, we still haven't dealt with that yet. Maybe we'll deal with it eventually. Don't know when, though. You know what, voices? I think you guys are pretty cool sometimes. Oh, this looks epic. We're gonna have to splash in some, like, red mushrooms on the side to really keep the whole red together, but this looks epic. This looks cool! Hold on. Let me look from Eden's house. Oh, yeah, baby. The ones in the front are too similar. Gotta change that. I think I'll make it one longer. I should make a... Oh, I'm glad you guys think I'm neat. I hope people think I'm neat. Boop, 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 boop. Boop, 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 boop. Broop. Broop. Boop. Yes. Axe. I have two more chains. I can work this. Let me up. Is the music too loud or too quiet, by the way? Because of the switch back to Streamlabs, I actually don't know volume settings anymore. What is happening in the Odyssey like group chat? Why am I getting so many messages? What y'all talking about? baby, and it's full of blood. Oh, you're making a sewer. You know what? That is excellent. That is so girl boss of you. I have an idea for when we hit affiliate. And you know what it's gonna be? I'm going to, whoopsie. I'm gonna make, like, you know how Phil has that one command that's like, go end fishing? It's just gonna be go fishing. Because I love the excuse of going fishing for like 5 minutes.
She's beauty, she's grace. Has a profile picture of
I fucked up. 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 Hold on, guys. I can fix this. I can fix this. We have custom crafting tables? What? Since when? That's so cool. That's so cool. Where is Benby? I haven't made the roof yet. When I do, there will be lightning rods. Okay. No, how do I... Not sticks, because that's just sticks. How do you make a fence post? Fiance! Okay, that's how you make a fence post. Okay. There's no red one? Feels like my ideas of affection are based around artificial perfection. I just want to appease the internet's ruining. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 6. I can only do. Okay, since I can apparently only use spruce, I might as well. Sleep on call together. We used to sleep on call together. We used to sleep on call together. I should make another axe, actually. I would love to be smart. You know, that's like one of my things I wish I was. Smart. Because unfortunately, with my current special set of skills, I'm not. But I'm working on it. I'm working on being smarter. I just flew on the floor. I just swam on the floor a little bit. That's not helping my case of trying to prove that I am smart and I will be smart. Bee! I love Bee. Bee's so cool. Bee's so sweet. Oh, Sloth's gone. Goodbye, Sloth. It was nice seeing you. I'm so scared of whatever the fuck Benby is doing. That they need B to be they need B support. Excellent. Excellent. Sorry, I forgot to talk for a second, because I'm in focus build mode. Oh. Ah! This looks good. Oh, are you shitting my ass right now? Hello, Traitor. How are you doing, traitor? Welcome back, traitor. Mm-hmm. Just checking in. What are you checking in on? The victim? Me? Because my son's been stolen? Because of you? Welcome back, Seder. Are you the spy? Are you scoping out? What is this? Seder traitor, my beloved. The worst internet younger brother I've ever had. My only one. Mm-hmm. Oh my god! You're the enemy! Whatever. There we go. Ah! Nope. I gotta crouch to do it. Interesting, okay, goodbye, whatever. I know I said I would keep it, but like, it's B. I gotta give it. Oh, wrong button. I already did that, didn't I? Oh no! Why did I do that? Are they in a group? Nope, they're just next to each other, I think. Pirates, man! Arg, haha! We're turning this shit up. Let's go! Passing the tide as you roll across the ocean. Feel the waves envelop your mind as they rock you with emotion. Calling on the lonely night, feeling the desire to die. Through every night, can you? I forgot to add a little spoke thingy. Who knows where we'll go? I have so much carrot. Heave ho, raise up the sails. Chasing the wings on a new adventure. Hee-ho, heads or tails. Chase on your eyes, the actors are guys. Hee-ho, the crow in the nest. Seeking the chase of the golden treasure. Hee-ho, captain's call. You know that we'll answer, you know that we'll answer the call. Hee-ho, get it down below. You know that we got it like, whoa. The hunts and deck is the captain's direction. Going deep down below. Bow of the ship. Turn the arrow. Here's the belly of the battles. There we go. Over the deep blue below. Oh, heave ho. Raise up the sails. Chasing the winds of a new adventure. Heave ho. Heads or tails. Take a chance on the tides. Act as our guide. Heave ho. The crow is so fucked up. Seeking the chase of the golden treasure. Heave ho. Captain's call. You know that we'll answer. You know that we'll answer the call. What is happening? Seems to call. Oh, it's for the glory that awaits us all. Oh, B's gone. There we go. I want ambrosia wine next. There we go. No! I'm gonna start biting people if this nonsense keeps on going. I'm gonna start attacking. Attacka! Attacka! Lots of attacka. Hold on, I have to do something. Nope, not that. Oop, I fucked up. My cat's at the door. Hold on, the child. Okay, why are you telling me to unleash my rage? I left for 3 seconds. Poop forest. Why is the group called Poop Forest? This is fucked up. This is fucked up. Well, when Sloth Pop Doth says, cause it is duh, you just roll with it, I guess. F. Hello!
The lava keeps trying to set all my things on fire. Hi, Jai!
Hello!
Why does lava spray? Why does fire spinning lava act like that?
I don't know, actually. I barely understand Minecraft physics, if I'm gonna be entirely honest.
Oh shit, okay. I'm building the floating island right now.
Ooh! And
it's
how's
going
it going?
Remarkably fast. It's going a lot faster than I thought it was.
Oh, that's
honestly
good. Because I know Mount Olympus took so long that Peak went actually insane.
Yeah, Peak went insane. Hi, Benby!
Thief! You motherfucker! Where's my son?
We're coming home. We're coming home.
Why did you steal him?
I don't care about you stealing. I care about you lagging out the server to steal. Like,
yeah, that was even more fucked up than the thievery.
I've been lagging out for the longest.
Well, it's gonna be over soon because we're on our way home now.
Oh, we're on our way home now.
I'm trying to fly close to the ground so that it doesn't lag out the server as much. When it was lagging really badly, I was like 500 blocks in the air.
Oh my god.
Why were you flying 500 blocks in the air and a moth's not yours?
Well, hang on just a second. Hey chat, let me know if I need to balance their audio any. Okay. So basically,
mm-hmm.
I'll start screaming so they make it.
I will scream so loud.
I have a really good explanation.
What is the explanation?
So I was on the coffee quest.
Uh-huh.
The coffee quest?
I'm on a quest to find coffee for Chai.
I found tea.
Well, ooh, that's not coffee.
I could use tea.
Yeah.
You are
coffee.
Tea.
Fuck you, Ben.
So basically, mm-hmm. I was on a quest for Chai.
Yes, that part we agreed on.
Yes. I was on a quest for Chai to go find coffee, and I was trying to find a jungle, and I had lost it, and I couldn't find where the jungle was. If you think you lagging out is bad, imagine trying to fly home and lagging backwards. Like, I just want to get home.
I got that too at one point, and I got it while you were lagging at the server.
Well, okay.
It was very funny because you are
still your fault.
You were on a giant dragon, so it was extra funny.
Yeah,
anyway,
I flew backwards on Aragon.
I could not find the jungle that I had found.
Mm-hmm.
So I was just teleporting around looking for a jungle. And I found a sky island.
Oh?
Oh.
And I kept trying to teleport up to the sky island using my Ender Pearl. And it didn't work. I kept landing in the water. So, Sader in my chat was like, hey, you should steal one of these moths.
Did you get to the and sky island? And I was like,
what?
I'm not B.
I did actually. There's, not B, sorry, Chai. One of Chai's moths. I did get to the island and there's a waystone to it now. But anyway, they were like, you should
Sader,
totally steal
you
one
motherfucker.
Of Chai's moths.
We're having
and
a long
there.
Talk
and
about
like,
this.
That's not something I would normally do. But it's so funny, I think I will. And so I did the pocket wormhole back to you, and you were standing right there. And I think you were in a group, so you didn't hear me, but I was like, oh, fuck.
No, I heard
I didn't
you. I was
take...
having technical difficulties, so I was, like,
okay, good
vulnerable. And then I just see you run away with my moth while I'm stuck on the ground in, like, swimming mode.
I didn't want to take the pink one, because I felt like that would be distressing.
the pink one's too sentimental, I would have cried.
Exactly. So I stole the gray one. But the problem is it was 10,000 blocks out.
Oh my god.
It was 10,000 blocks away from home. I really need to, once I'm done, I will send you the link to this VOD. It's hilarious. It's fucking hilarious. I found out that if you land in water while flying a moth, you dismount.
Oh!
With any mount, because the moths don't like being in water.
I found out that it may look like they're sitting, that doesn't mean they always are.
One sec, I'm like watching poor Riley, like, they're just fighting every mob in the ground below, just, like, silently, because I'm in the group, I can't hear them. They fought, like, pillagers, there's, like, some creepers now. There's just a battle going on downstairs.
It's a mood. So, yeah, basically, and then when I got to the Sky Island and looked around, there were cocoa beans and there were jungle trees, but there were no coffee beans. I was so sad. So I asked B to come and help. And I was like, hey, B, can you try and teleport a named pet to you? And they did, and it didn't work. And I was like, okay, can you use a waystone while you're on a named pet and put down a waystone and tried it and got kicked from the server?
Oh, that's fun.
Yeah.
If you're sinning in general and you try to use a waystone, it'll, like, freak the fuck out and kick you off.
Really?
Yeah, that's what
So, I'm flying back, I guess.
At least...
We're on our way back home.
I guess at the end of the day, it's my own fault that my son got kidnapped. Because it was for my
You did
quest.
Teach me how to fly. I'll be real. You did teach me how to fly, which was a bad
I
idea.
I didn't think you would use the knowledge in which I've given to you to steal my son.
I normally wouldn't, okay? But it was so goddamn funny. I was like, no, you know what? This is hilarious. This is a hilarious idea. And I need to cause some chaos today because I am supposed to be building and I can't. My D&D party is late and there's nothing I can do about it. So I'm going to cause problems on purpose.
Speaking of building, could one of you teleport to PB for real and tell me if the island looks good from the bottom?
Oh yeah, sure. Let me just hop off this moth and let it fly away.
I can go check. Your pee-pee for real? Got you.
Pee-pee for real, yeah, at the bottom.
Oh, I see the moth, I see the dragon. Oh! Ooh!
Yeah.
It looks like a butt.
It does?
A little bit, from the angle I'm at. I think it's just the shadows.
I'd have to get blue to, like, fly underneath and light it up.
I think it's good, though.
Yeah.
It's really big. You got a lot done.
Do you have any sand?
I don't think I have any sand, no. But I do live near some coast, so if you want to grab some sand.
Your dragon fell asleep on me.
He's very sleepy. Oh my god, I was in a cave today and a dragon fell asleep and then aggroed on me while asleep. So it looked like it was sliding across the floor while asleep. It was hilarious.
Oh my god. I can see you,
Dragons
sloth.
Would be a cool pet, IRL. Every day I wake up and I wish dragons were real.
God, every same. Day I wake up. I eat a chip very loudly. ASMR.
Sater, you are my enemy.
I'm not gonna be able to get to this island.
Oh shit. I'll make like little smaller islands coming up to
steps.
It's so far up in the sky, there's just the lava plume to
I
get
got,
up.
I got like 10 seconds of flight.
Let me get, hold on, I'll get a bucket.
If you guys have bamboo, you could try to make enough,
I have scaffolding in the chest, scaffolding. But it's only gonna be you high enough to get to where, the lava comes up.
Build up a whole lot of scaffolding, and then use your 10 seconds of flight. Or the andesite, that's cool too.
I have.
Oh, that's grab some still water. Not tall enough. Damn.
You guys really need to be sleeping through the night, by the way. If I get shot down by a skeleton.
I am going.
I'll
God.
Hop in bed. There's a sleeping bag next to me if you want.
Yeah.
Hold up, I just found out I have to redo my entire roof because I'm one block off. It's very upsetting. I've had a bad time.
I mean, you can use bits and chisels to, like, finagle it.
I don't know how to use bits and chisels. It's fine. It's not that hard to just, like, break a bunch of trapdoors and move them up a block.
I'm gonna have to land for a second so that I can load these chunks real quick.
I build with scaffolding and I started building up from the bottom.
Huh.
That is...
Again, really cool how you got this done so fast. Or maybe I'm just really slow at building, and that's average speed. But I still think it's impressive.
I've been building a long time. I used to build sets in Creative World RP servers.
Ooh!
So I'm used to building, like, because the thing is, in the servers, you just have, like, a flat plot of land to just build on, right? And if you want to have like a mountain or a waterfall, you have to build it yourself, but also make it look blue. You could have just waited for me to pour water down.
So, Sloth and Peak are our two natural builders?
It seems so.
I helped Peak with like, you know, the part of the mountain that concaves inwards? Because I didn't eyeball it correctly. I helped build that part.
That's really pretty. I liked it.
They had, like, when I got there, they had been working on it for 5 hours, and they're like, people keep saying they're gonna help me, they actually don't help me, and I'm going crazy. I'm like, I'll do it for me for you.
See, that's what I mean. Peak was going absolutely insane over Mount Olympus. And I felt bad, but I was like, I literally suck at building so bad, I will not help.
My help is by staying out of it.
Exactly.
It's like when dudes are like, you guys are doing so much work over here, I'd probably be more helpful if I didn't touch at all. I have water going down. Oh, you got up here!
Yeah, I've been up here for a while.
Oh, shit. Last I saw you was still down there, so
Blue is built different. Blue's got this.
Yeah.
Simply built different.
So I'm gonna keep building. I have to, because last time I need to make sure this is over 33 blocks wide and 45 blocks long.
Oh.
And last I checked, it was 24 by 24. So now I need to make sure.
Okay. I'm gonna go back to finishing the dot.
Okay.
I'm just flying home, so like, any and all talking.
That's why I got in the group, because I'm streaming, and I'm just talking about myself for a while, and I was like, okay, this is...
Yeah, I'm sure my viewers are extremely bored of just watching me fly. It's been the last, like, 45 minutes flying there, and now I'm flying back.
My chat is making fun of me because I got my son kidnapped! because Sater's the one that went to your chat to orchestrate this whole thing. My own viewers betrayed me. Actually, not That's viewers, true. Just Seder.
I am very capable of telling viewers no, but it was so funny. I'm like, nah, you know what? I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Thank you for the suggestion, Seder.
Bullshit. I've been building this roof for so long because I keep messing up shit by like one block and then having to move it. And then I'm like, wait, new idea. I'll do this instead. It's ugh. Ugh. Pain.
I think my favorite part of building is not my favorite part of Minecraft is building. What the fuck am I talking about?
Yeah, me
about?
Too.
I like
my favorite part of Minecraft is stealing mobs. And lagging out the server trying to bring them back.
You're really good at it, I'll say that much.
Yeah, you're Thank so you. Talented Thank at it. You. I'm fucking going over.
I just
why am I trying to sleep? Like you want me to and stuttering.
This is so homophobic. I just realized my Spotify widget is only covering up blue.
Damn.
That's crazy.
What do you have against blue?
Nothing. Apparently no, Spotify okay. does though. Anyway. It's okay. No, you got you're included.
Blue, do you do Apple Music? Is that why Spotify music, hates yeah. you?
Oh my That's god. Why. Lore. New lore just dropped.
Wake up, babe. Lore just dropped.
Lore just dropped. Fuck Spotify.
Damn.
See, here's the thing. I wasn't gonna save this VOD because I was like, I did fuck all today. But now I feel like I have to make it into a video.
Legally.
It could be a Twitch special.
Just like Moth Heist. Moth Heist.
Or yeah, the video can be just the Moth Heist. Everything else never happened.
Exactly.
What kind of music do y'all have in your stream playlist?
Benny, actually, I think I gave you my playlist. I have mostly, like, Lovejoy, and then the Oh Hellos, and then Drill
the Cat. A lot of folk shit.
And a it's lot of Will Wood. And the Crane Wives. And the Tally Hall. Yeah.
As opposed to the Good Evenings?
Yeah. Shut up.
I'm just
saying this is a name, you know?
I have pretty much the entirety of the Professor Layton soundtrack.
Ooh, I love Professor Layton.
I adore Professor Layton, deadass. Have you heard my theory that Flora is trans, and that's why we don't see her in any of Alfendi's stories, because she is Alfendi?
I did not know that theory. I like that theory.
It's a great theory, because nobody ever talks about Flora.
That's the wait, oh fuck, am I remembering her incorrectly? That's the little girl that Layton adopted that she was never seen again, right?
Exactly. She's in all of the main games, but she's not in any of the sequels. Not with Kat, not with Alfendi, none of them.
Have you guys ever played Professor Layton?
No.
I've played all the Professor Layton games.
I have no clue.
All of them, including the horrible one.
Professor Layton is like this like series of puzzle games, but it's every game has like a bunch of different stories, but it's very I've only played a couple of them, but they're very good. They're a lot of fun.
They are. The storytelling is impeccable.
True.
It's very good. Anyway, I have all of those. The soundtrack for it is really good. It's kind of jazzy. I have a few of Go Child. Do you know who that is?
I love Go Child.
I have a lot of Go Child instrumentals, as well as Penny's new album. Electrolysis is my starting soon screen, along with Rats.
I gotta add a lot more, I gotta add a lot more Go Child to my playlist. I don't think I have any, because I forgot they were DMCA free.
They are, yeah. Penny's new album has a song called Electrolysis, which is about being trans. Actually, the whole album is about being trans. But that's one of my starting soon songs.
Ooh.
And then I also just have some instrumentals. I want to add some Taz instrumentals as well, but they kind of got wiped off of my computer, so I need to restart that.
I didn't know this, but according to my chat, I don't. You guys can correct me if I'm wrong, but I think the Danganronpa soundtrack is currently no longer DMCA.
It's what? No longer?
Yeah.
I thought it would forever be DNC.
Like,
two thirds of my fucking playlist. Why would you tell me that now? It's only been playing.
I got told last stream that, like, apparently, like, a bunch of people are getting copyright struck whenever they play Danganronpa music. Oh, no, the villager! He died! Oh, what the fuck is happening?
I just never played Danganronpa music on there because I always.
Oh, I know what's happening!
Did you do something?
I know what's happening.
Did you do something?
I just flew past a village. I loaded that chunk.
Oh my god.
So everybody's dying because I've loaded the chunk.
You're a menace.
How rude.
First
you steal, now you're killing. Are you going through the entire commitments? Come on.
Come on. I am, yes. Next up, I'm going to adulterize.
I thought you were going to say, first you make Danganronpa no longer DMCA, like it was their
first
fault.
First you take away Danganronpa, now you're taking away lives?
This is fucked up, Benny. I knew you were bad, but you were this bad? Fucked up.
But Berlizzi
always uses it.
Yeah,
you can't call Dora a bitch.
His most recent ones, he uses it in the background of, like, certain scenes, and they'll only be, like, 10 seconds, I believe, now. He used to use it for, like, his opening. Now he just doesn't.
Hopefully chat's just lying to me, then.
No, because now I'm going to look this up, because now I'm scared, because I've been having it play in the background.
save the VOD and then mute the stream after you finish. Okay. That way you don't get like a strike.
Yeah. Like, oh god, hold on, cause like I do not know.
I'm glad you brought up the music.
I have Reddit open.
Oh my god, Reddit, no.
The number one source of all information. Unironically,
they'll know. They'll know.
They'll know.
They'll know.
If anyone knows,
if anybody
it's
will
them.
Know Reddit. Yeah exactly. Me and Chai. Reddit apologists.
Did you know Cody Fry is DMCA free?
I did actually know that, yes.
Yeah, because my chat is very happy that Eleanor Rigby is playing right now.
I think I'm fine because I'm not affiliate and I don't get ads. Ooh. Or make money off my stream.
But if you you were
the moment I become affiliate, I have to like redo my entire playlist.
Oh, okay.
Because, like, I have the entirety of the first, second, and third games, their playlists on here. Because those in the Doom playlist, and then it's Persona, some of the Persona 5 songs, the entirety of the Night in the Woods playlist.
Oh, I have some of the Night in the Woods songs. I have, Nighthawks, I think.
I've never played Night in the Woods. I'm about to go sleep. Hold on.
I haven't either. I just know it.
Oh, Benny, you loaded a chunk. Everything lagged again.
Yeah, I know. That's why I want you guys to sleep so that I can land and let it load.
I slipped.
Yeah, but
I was big and I asked because I have Resident Evil Village soundtrack in my
Resident
playlist.
Evil.
And it's a good playlist. I like it.
Mm-hmm.
It makes everything a lot more dramatic when it doesn't need to be. Like, it's playing right now.
I have CG5 playing right now.
I have
the KK Slider CG5 playing.
I still have Cody Fry playing. I have, like...
Are you okay?
Oh, what? I don't know what that was.
Oh, thank God. Okay, sorry. Oh. I just heard, like, a snap noise from my kitchen and my roommate scream.
Oh!
Oh, geez. Is your roommate okay?
Her girlfriend just came out and was like, are you okay? And she was like, I think so. The ice just shot out at me. And I'm like, ice?
What?
I thought that you set a fire.
Does anyone have gunpowder?
I have some gunpowder. Middle chest, I think.
I was about to say I do, but this is in fact clay balls that I'm holding, so I do not have any.
I need to get gunpowder, and I need sand.
I need to
middle
make...
chest, I think. I don't who know about
wants,
sand, but
who wants to make a?
You can go to dry schnoz.
Creeper farm with me. I need rockets so desperately.
Right now I am
Oh, totally not Satyr. Thank you for the follow.
Satyr!
Satyr, get back here!
Satyr's gonna go and cause trouble in your chat now. Satyr was get the one who told me to steal the moth.
You little shit!
Don't go back there, Satyr. Don't go back. Stay here. Stay here.
Sloth. I welcome you with glee. Sloth, they were the one who told me to steal the moth, Sloth.
I welcome you with glee.
Satyr's just like a plague, jumping around from streamer to streamer.
I welcome them into my home.
You know, he's a plague, but he's my plague, I guess.
You're my cold.
Alright.
Alright, now...
just one diamond to make a diamond shovel.
Now I have to
that
ask...
That was so funny. Me and Chai just both at the same time, like, no!
Get back here! Oh, damn.
Why would this you child away?
It's like when you're like at a, like a public mall or something like that, and you see a kid running with their.
Oh, parents. I found God! I'm getting close, you guys.
Oh, thank God.
Hey, Satyr, come look at my stream. This is really funny. You'll like this.
I love that chicken God. He's so iconic.
I'm literally on a moth with God in the distance.
I've gotten so good at ignoring things that aren't. I like, cause at first I'm like, okay, I'll ignore if they're not canon complacent with the server. I'm going to ignore it. I have bomb pepper, but
ooh, spices.
I'm going to ignore
it. It's just chilling. Look at it. We're gonna do a fly around for God.
A fly around version for God.
God fly around. God tour.
God tour.
Wait, can I land on God? No, I just phased through God.
Real quick, with no context, yes or no?
Yes.
No.
Kai.
What?
Yes or no?
To what?
Thank you for the yes follow. No. I think that was Valpina.
I didn't hear
run,
the question.
Run, Satyr, run.
There's no question. Just answer yes or no.
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 What is that?
That was my alarm. Sorry.
Yes. I'm peer pressuring Chai into no.
There's a lot going on.
An alarm goes off a little bit.
Yes.
You also
I'm
know.
At the entrance to the camp.
Oh my God. My boy.
Whatever.
You know your boy's rolling. Coming home.
I'm the only one in the city.
I don't know where you are.
I follow
you. I don't know where your
house
is.
I'm always at my tower.
Yeah, I don't know where your tower is from the entrance to the camp. It's over here, right?
You
oh, there you are.
To
do you see me?
Yes! Yeah!
Your boy is home.
My boy!
Let's see. Where does he go? Where does he go?
He goes next to Hidden. They're best friends.
I go to,
there you go.
I can't go to Dry Snows right now because I don't have enough levels.
Beep. Beep.
I
beep.
Am just making TNT.
Get back here, you bitch! I literally dismount him and he immediately starts walking away.
Do, 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 do.
He's back!
Sit.
Do, 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 do.
He was already- I already sat him. You just unsat him, I think.
No!
No, he's sitting. Okay,
now
good.
He's sitting.
Oh, what the- Please don't kill me. You just broke my chest plate.
You know, I'm satisfied with that. I was gonna strike. Okay. I was gonna strike you with lightning, but I kept it back.
Wait, no, hit me again. Break my pants too.
With lightning?
Break your pants?
No, break my pants.
That's a crazy thing.
Are you kidding me?
With lightning?
You can hit me with lightning if you want.
Break my pants. All right.
Did it work yet?
I don't think so.
You say that to God?
It's on like 8 durability.
Damn, those are some strong
wait.
Pants.
Wait.
Chai, was it you who told me about the ruby armor?
I think so, yeah.
I got
oh my god, it's on 3 durability.
Come on! Yeah!
There we go. Yeah!
I broke Benny's pants.
All right, y'all. You know what? Blue's still streaming. I'm still streaming.
I'm still streaming.
You
we're all still streaming.
We're all streaming.
We're all
streaming.
Not I want a career.
I want a career. This I was talking about this earlier. I don't want to become an ASMR YouTube girlfriend yet. Like I want a little bit of give me a chance. Like
no, guys, I'm already on my
guys.
Way there.
I just got so used to flying that I just jumped off the mountain and tried to fucking elytra.
L.
I've been flying for like 4 hours straight at this point. Like,
oh my.
I've been flying for so long. That moth heist was more of a burden than anything else.
Good, deserved.
There was like a moment where I was looking up what coffee beans would look like, and I was like tabbed out in Google.
Did you find them? Actually, since you're back, did you ever find them?
I haven't found them yet. I looked over at my chat briefly while I was Googling what coffee beans looked like, and I saw Seder going, "Benny, Benny, come back, Benny, he's flying, Benny!" I was like, no, he's sat. He was actually not sat. He unsat himself somehow.
Oh my god.
Moths are bastards.
Moths are little bastards in this.
Honestly, yours especially was so bad.
He's a bit of a problem.
He was a huge problem.
Imagine.
Why are there so many bows?
I don't know. In where?
Imagine your kid gets stolen from you, and the kidnapper brings it back and says they're so misbehaved.
In the chest.
That is exactly what has just happened.
Oh, that's because we fish up a lot of bows, like just a lot of bows, and a lot of them are pretty good enchantments.
It's true. It's true.
What was I gonna grab? Willow planks.
What were you gonna grab?
Real quick, just so I can get some EXP. I've been abusing this ability to. Risky for a biscuit. Whatever. Ow. Ow. I love how the water thing was supposed to stop me from going into water, but now it's gotten to a point where I just jump in for no reason.
Oh, yeah, the dock is so cute. Oh my god. Right? I love the dock.
Blue, it's
oh
so
god,
pretty.
Thank you.
Blue,
it's adorable.
Blue's really good at making aesthetically pleasing builds.
That's not true.
You should see Blue's
it's
doorways.
It's so cute. What's above there? How do you get up there? Oh, there's stairs.
The stairs on the side.
Is this just fishing chests?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I love that.
Where's my stalactites? Let me put some of them down.
Oh, and there's beds! Oh my god, no. You're so good at this, Blue.
Ooh, thank you. I'm now...
It's adorable.
I'm thinking.
I will make a fishing friend, too, to live up there.
Oh yeah, after Clem murdered the other one.
I know. Clem burnt my bird.
Clem what?
Clem burnt my bird.
Burnt?
I had a bird, and Clem
set
him
on
fire.
Wow.
You should set Clem on fire.
I can't. True. I don't have that kind of power.
Ooh, congrats on being covered in flames. I don't know what that means. Oh, is it the rubies?
I made part of it. I didn't make all of it yet. I will make all of it, though. Maybe the stream, if I get bored of building. Honestly, I was getting this to,
How long have I been live, actually? Only like 2 hours, whatever.
How do I make TNT again? I don't make TNT, like, ever. I haven't for it until now.
Gun, powder, and sand? I think that's
gun?
What I need. Guns and sand. Guns and roses. What color should I make my roof, actually?
Blue.
Actually, that might look good with the red.
I'm so fucking funny.
That was actually kind of funny.
Took you a second.
I'm so lost.
See, what happened? I was playing a joke, don't worry. So you see, the joke here was that they asked what color should they have their roof be, and I said, knowing that you in chat, in call, were named Blue, that it should be, they have a blue roof, so then you would answer while also giving them an answer.
Christ. Actually, unironically, I think the blue roof
funny.
Actually look really pretty.
And see, a solution to the problem.
Oh,
I'm just so great.
Oh, but I don't have any blue, like, wood. I don't have any warped wood. And I really don't want to go into the nether. It's just scary.
I mean, I'll go when they're with you. And kind of just be there.
Could you? I just need to get some, like wood and saplings so I can grow it.
Okay. Let me just... So I'm gonna be looking for... I'll make this flint and steel, and I'll put this away for later, and I'll go to Nether with you.
Okay.
Because after this, I have to go and,
All right, chat. You're right. We're not going. We're going to the underworld, not the Nether. Gotta stay in lore.
Gotta stay canon.
Yes. This has been such a lore-heavy stream so far.
What? You canonically took my son. I'm keeping that in my lore doc. I hate you canonically.
Canonically, I hate you.
Exactly. So glad you understand.
I fan and hate canon that everyone hates this character.
For their crimes.
Their crimes. Yeah.
Chat, so lore. Yes, chat, correct.
Lore, Benny sucks.
Lore, Benny the enemy.
Canonical lore. Benny lacks out the server because they decided to be a bastard and steal.
And lag out our canonical chunks. That's a horrible canonical sentence.
My canonical chunks is really bad.
It's really bad.
I don't like canonical chunks.
What would be the lagging IRL?
I said I was glitching out of existence personally, because that's what it felt like.
I would like to say that it's like cohesive mind fog.
Ooh.
We all kind of just start freaking the fuck out, you know?
Yeah.
I keep accidentally drawing maps. Well, these are useless now. Fishing?
Hold on. Does silver make armor?
Yes, it's pretty.
I need to get food first. They don't have food, and I also need to.
Is that better than
get EXP?
Oh, it's not any better than iron though.
It is pretty.
It is pretty. I know I want to make Durasteel, but I need to make a forge for that.
Right?
My mom taught me how to make a forge.
Oh my god. Can you also please teach me how to make a forge?
Yeah, if I remember, yeah.
Excellent. That's all I need. And a is better than anything.
When I'm putting my forge together, I'll record it and I'll send you a video.
Thank you.
Oh, Pixel ZZZ45 in my chat said lagging IRL will be standing up really fast with low iron.
Oh, true. We all have canonical and what's it called?
We're all anemic.
Anemic. We all canonically have our anemic.
That's so accurate though. Oh no.
This stream may go back to a lore stream really quickly. Hold on a second.
Hold on, I gotta go say hi to my bestie.
Hold on. I'm gonna...
Tinker's Forge. So we have a forge mod on this server. You could do a lot of really cool, you could make cool metals with it and shit, and I'm absolutely gonna do none of it, even though I have the most metals of anyone on the server right now. It's too complicated for my simple little brain. Mel, you missed him.
Mel. No, Mel. Fuck, that's wrong
Mel.
Skin.
Mel.
No,
Mel.
No,
Mel.
I
Benny has been a menace to me all day.
I've heard. I had to wait to join because I was in a meeting. But I was keeping up with the drama.
I was so upset.
Moth heist. We stole a moth.
Also, Mel, your house is fucking gorgeous.
Thank you.
It's so pretty. I had to stop mid-flight to look at it.
Isn't it cute?
It's so cute.
Are you at Nether fishing yet, Chai?
Oh, I forgot about that. Hold on.
Mel, would you also like to come to the Nether?
Oh lord. I had to go to the Nether bit last night.
Are you at Nether fishing or the fortress?
I'm at Nether fishing.
I have potions.
Did I bring food? Hold on.
I have food. You want some food?
Wait, let me see if I'm truly lacking. I have enough food. I have enough food. It's good.
Keep it.
I don't want to trouble you. I've got enough food.
I have several other stacks of bread.
Oh my.
I'm good. There's a gas somewhere here. Allow me to do what I do.
I forgot.
Yeah, delicious.
I forgot you just. I forgot you just do that. That's okay. I'ma just walk.
I'm under you.
That's scary.
Da-da-dun. Da-da-dun.
No, please.
There's zombie pigmen on the road. Be careful.
Okay, I will walk so tenderly. Don't say you're gonna wait until I die, chat. That's fucked up.
I wish you could carry people in Minecraft, so I could just carry you in these.
I was like begging Mel, not begging Mel, begging Clem. I was like, please let me pick up people and fly them places. That'd be so funny.
Oh my goodness. You're bringing that Kirby energy into Minecraft right now.
What do you mean Kirby?
When you swallow someone.
Excuse me?
It's just PG-13.
Stop.
We need careers, right?
We need careers. Oh, so when I say canonical chunks, it's a problem.
I killed a naga so you wouldn't have to deal with it.
Oh, thank you.
I'm so kind.
You are. Thank you.
I love being a nice person and acting conceited about it. Then you have to agree with me. He's a blaze.
Wait, are you at the fortress right now?
Fucking loser.
I was muted this whole time. I've been trying to get Chai's attention for like 30 seconds. My
God. Sorry. We're gonna hear another one in 2 minutes, so.
Chai. First of all, I've been trying to get your attention for like 2 minutes, but then I realized I was muted. But, I have something, and I want to know if you recognize it.
Okay.
Okay? It was like my first ever vocal stim before I knew what vocal stims were, and I want to know if you know where it's from.
Mm-hmm.
I'll do my best.
That sounds so familiar.
It's the B from Sonic Heroes.
Charmy!
Every time you switch to that fucking B in Sonic Heroes, it goes, I'll do my best. And I could not stop repeating that for years.
Oh, God.
It was like my first real vocal stim. It was insane.
How do warped trees work?
I don't know. Mel?
What do you mean?
Chai, where are you?
I'm still in the fort. You walked off!
Yeah, Mel? I went into the...
I dropped some shit in your mailbox.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
That's another bad.
Alright, I'm gonna end stream, you guys.
Alright, bye!
Okay.
Bye.
I'll probably see you guys in a bit. I don't know. I'm supposed to have my D&D group over, and I don't know if any of them are here or not. So.
Oh, fun.
Actually, same here. Yeah. I'm lagging out like crazy.
Well, it's not me this time.
Oh, Midas Gold. Midas Gold.
Blue left. Blue
just... Oh. No, Blue's still here.
Oh, no, wait. Who?
Benny left.
Benny.
I just saw there was suddenly four.
And now Blue's gone.
Now.
Oh, there are piglins fighting over there.
Well, that's not good.
Crazy how that's not my business.
Eden!
Oh my God.
Oh my Lord.
Oh my God, the three kids are all here. That's crazy.
Oh my God. That's so crazy. We're getting so much cousin lore, guys. Why none of us doing lore? We're just standing next to each other.
Oh my God, they interacted.
Oh my God, crumbs.
Where'd you guys even go?
We're in the Nether. What was that?
I'm in the Nether.
Don't worry about it.
I'm in the warped forest. Oh, shit. Still.
I'm in an unsafe spot in the Nether, and I'm just trying to go AFK. Hold on a second.
Oh, okay. I didn't mean to pick up. Mel, where are you? We spawned at Nether fishing.
I'm also at Nether fishing.
Then go to the warp. Go to the warp forest. That's just like right by the bridge. Let me get up.
Are you stream sniping?
Mel.
Mel, you sinner!
I'm right at the bridge. Where are you? Oh, see, I see you.
Whee!
Whee! So, if I want to grow, what are these called? Warped trees? How do I do that? There's no, like...
Okay, so you need this mushroom.
This guy?
Yes.
Okay. Hold on, my backpack's
You will
full.
Need to get some nether rack or silk touch the mycelium.
Ah. I didn't pick up the mushroom. I think you took it.
Yes, I did.
Okay, and then mycelium? Is that what this is?
Yes.
Okay, hold on. There's gonna
You'll want to maybe get like a decent amount because... you can,
This is warped nelium. Is there a difference?
No, this is good. This is what it is. I don't remember exactly what it's called, but this is what you need. So if you bone meal this in the overworld, you can grow more mushrooms on it. Hello! Oh, I shouldn't move.
I'm learning so much about Minecraft.
Oh, no.
I want to find another pool to get into so I can go look for more ruby and netherite.
Ooh.
Yes.
So if I don't get netherite, I'll have to get ruby armor first because that'd be helpful.
I have iron. I look so poor.
What do you mean?
Look at me.
We're poor together. You have no shirt.
I don't. It broke while I was building.
I'm on fire. What in the? Oh my god. Hold on.
Motherfucker. You think shit's sweet? Huh? Is shit sweet to you?
Hold on, give me 1 second. Benny! Thank you so much for the raid, lovely. Even though you put me through hell today, thank you for the raid. I appreciate it. You came with the raid. I see that, Sater. Hi, Benny Raiders. How is your stream, Benny? Well,
I don't want to fist-fight him. Not unless I'm under a little thing, you know?
Right here.
What's even though he'll come up right here, but ah, you know.
Mushroom.
Yeah, if you bone meal that on this block, you'll get a tree.
Oh, so if I bone meal this mushroom?
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck is the nether?
Have y'all seen any, like, the reeds? The nether reeds? That
yes,
I have a couple. They're really pretty.
Crazy. Can you either direct me to where they are, or can I steal them from you?
There is...
Where did Clem and I go? We went on, like, an adventure, and that's how I ended up getting them.
Hold on. There is a thing, what is it called?
I came here planning to get another right, and I didn't bring a diamond pickaxe.
Oh.
Hold on, I'll be back. I'll be back. Let me grab.
Which one is it? Hold on.
Yeah, there was like a whole adventure that we went on.
It's not that.
Where we were exploring the nether. It was all off stream though, so none of it is. None of it y'all know about. Oh, hi, Blue.
It might be to be named.
Blue!
I'm back!
Welcome back!
I'm gonna check. It might be this one. It was not that one. This is someone's house. Oh dear.
There's an iron. Okay. And where's my diamond? Where's my diamond pickaxe?
Not that. What is this one? Oh, not this one?
Okay. Back to another fishing. So fun.
What is this one? This one is... Hold on.
There we go. What about this one? Hi, Blue! How are you doing? There's another Blue in here, actually. Oh, that's crazy. Where did everybody go? I got distracted.
Yeah, I wormholed away to try to find where that is.
I'm alone!
I'm coming back. coming back right now. I had to go get my diamond pickaxe.
Oh, I have no idea what our cords are. I only use the wormhole.
Is this Danganronpa? No, it's not. Okay. It's Vith and Evil. As if the soundtrack sounded like.
Does anyone
chanting?
Does anybody know the chords? Is anybody here smarter than I am?
The chords for what?
For where I live.
Oh, it's like the Hecate cabin. I can like direct you.
Oh, where you live?
Like, it's just go to the Hecate cabin and then turn to the right.
It's not me who's asking. It's Eden in the chat.
This place is not the place that I was looking for. God damn it. There's like a whole ass portal there.
Hold on. Do I have any.
There. I did the best I could.
You know what? That'll work.
Sorry, working only landmarks.
So clear. It's so clear.
It's perfect. Alright, I'm gonna put away all of this warped stuff and see what works.
Y'all hear the nether sounds? Cause that's.
Huh?
That's a lot. The nether sounds?
The nether sounds?
Yeah.
Yeah, the nether is fucking terrifying.
Can I take these lore shrooms like this?
Yeah.
Or do we need a hoe?
Hoe is easier, but you can break it with anything.
Yeah.
Honestly, might just make a hole, but
I
need to make a second.
Ooh. Oh, there's another forest right next door. Or at least there's just this one guy. What? What the fuck? Ah! Never mind! I should have not gone here!
What happened? What happened?
A hoglin spooked me.
Yeah. I knew there was a hoglin over here, so I kept like avoiding going back over here, but you know. I forgot to say it.
Thanks.
Like, I looked at him. There was more hoglins, but they got beaten by, like, the hog-hogs.
The what?
The hog.
The hogs.
Like, the bigger pigs you're
talking about. The piglins.
Oh!
The bigger pigs.
The hog-hogs, yes.
Because I'm like, they're both hogs, but it's like, that one's the hoggier
wait,
hog. Like,
wait.
The humanoid.
The humanoids are the piglins that... The pig looking one.
I don't know where it went. Ooh, I hate getting the subtitle that hoglin growl. Oh, I found it! Ooh, why does he there's a naga! Help! Help me!
Where'd you go?
I don't know! I went towards the red!
You're as bad as Benny for real.
Oh my god.
Did you go underneath the thing?
No.
You just went towards the red, and then in the nether, with the netherrack everywhere.
Mm,
yes, thank you so much.
Oh, I killed it! It's okay! I'm a god! Everything's fine.
Oh, that's an enderman. I'm trying to figure out where you went.
I'm like around the edge of the forest. Hold on, let me shoot a naga real quick. I killed
ooh.
It.
Ooh, glowstone stalactites!
Ooh!
My favorite block. Silence, Tommy. I need to get my stalactites. Mommy needs her stalactites.
Why am I Tommy?
Oh man, that's so aesthetically pleasing.
Oh, what the fuck? Woo! Purple.
Do you see purple vines?
Oh, now I'm at the fortress.
Well, technically I am too, so I don't. Where in the fortress?
One of the bridges.
Oh, thank you so much. I love you.
I don't know how to.
Oh!
I'm by the stalactites?
Hold on, I think I know where you are. But I also fell into a chasm.
Well, at least you don't. At least you don't take lava damage.
Yeah.
I almost looked at an Enderman.
But I do take fall damage.
Oh, that's not good. There's an Enderman down here.
Down here, you're down?
I'm not down, but he is down. I'm just staring at him from up above.
Up up.
I'm by the bridge now.
Okay, I see you, son of a bitch. Why are you moving?
Because I fell down a hole.
I love being so accusatory when I'm looking for people, and like, if I find them moving, as I find them, like, you were walking around, huh?
Oh, so it's your fault.
Oh, I'm so sorry, chat. Stalagmites.
You're out here trying to make me feel stupid.
Stalagmites, god.
If you look at it, it's just on the floor.
Mel's going away. Mel's in the ground.
I'm just getting the
point. What are these?
This is Dagamapa!
Fear! Fear!
So I hear some. Okay, that's enough. Where did you go?
That's enough of that.
Oh, there you are, okay.
I am by your side.
Welcome.
Do you want some leather? I stripped it off of the skin of the hoglin.
Holy shit.
Oh, lovely. Dude. Thank you so much. I want to put it on my rug.
Awesome.
So, which way do you want to go?
Honestly, I got what I came here for.
Oh. I'm going to look for ruby and netherite in the ocean.
Reeds?
Oh, and reeds.
As well. I'll just commence to walk
swimming.
What was that noise?
Let's go swimming.
What?
Let's go swimming.
Let's go.
Okay. I'm scared. And you promise I won't die, right?
Do you have a
go ahead.
You have fire res, you're fine.
I can't see.
And the water's fine. We just can't see shit.
I can't see. Am I close to anything?
No, you're just close to this magma at the bottom, but you're going towards the netherite.
This sucks. I can't see anything.
Mel,
this sucks.
Yeah, we're just gonna skim the surface, you know?
I'm right here.
Hello.
I'm going this way. There's something over here, right?
I see rubies! I see rubies!
What the hell?
Rubies?
I think so.
Oh, there's a bat!
Where? Although that's redstone.
Oh, shit, a bat!
Wait, that's redstone?
Yeah, there's redstone here.
That's so weird.
The bats are weird, because they come over and they run away, they come over and they run away.
You little loser. Dude, I want to check out those horses. I still want to see if
I'm an idiot. I forgot things burn in lava.
Oh shit, here it comes.
Oh my god.
Another bat.
Fuck outta here.
God, I wish I had a brain cell. I think I would find a lot of use in it.
A single brain cell.
I feel like a mother goose watching their baby their baby geese.
Four.
In the lava.
Brain cell.
I don't like it down here, I'm scared.
No, we just moving. You behind me?
No, they're in the wall.
I went into a hole because I thought I'd find things. This is so scary. I'm
just trying to find another landmass.
I'm like right in front of you.
Are you? I can't see. Is this redstone?
Yeah, that's redstone too.
Okay. Why is it
Rubies
all?
These look like little dots.
I can't see in the lava, so... Is there a lava vision potion?
Yeah, it's called being Hades' kid.
Well, I can't change how I was born!
No. Sucks to be you!
No.
Get
fucked. I found a landmass. I'm almost there.
I actually...
You know, I found bones stalagmites earlier.
Ooh, I love the bones. I just love them. I didn't know where the sentence was going. I just love bones. Some of my house is made of bones, actually.
Oh, Jesus.
Bro, what? Who's bones?
Just...
Isn't bones UK bones? People who worked on the League show?
I'm gonna.
I really like the Dirty Little Animals OST. Oh, that's a good song. Dirty Little Animals is a great song.
I'm out of the lava because I can't see. It sucks. And I've wasted my lava time.
Oh, also, I forgot you could just fly over this, can't you? You should just fly over to me.
Okay, how much time do I have left? I have 3 minutes. Okay, I don't know where you are, though.
I am towards the
chat, stop saying I'm gonna die! Okay, where are you?
Where are you?
Towards the northwest. So, negative 300, basically.
So you're in the...
shit.
Negative what?
Negative 300. Almost negative 400 now, for the first one.
Now.
-400, -300.
I'm good trying to find Chai as they're trying to find you. I know they're over here.
Oh no, I flew off.
You flew? Oh, okay. What were the chords you said again?
Negative 400, negative 300.
Negative 400, negative 300. And by negative 300, you mean X. Not X and Z, right?
X and Z, yes.
Okay.
I've made it.
This is Dungeon Rumpa 2. That's also Dungeon Rumpa. Okay. I thought it was different and cool for having Danganronpa on my playlist.
Little did you know it was dangerous for your whole career.
Little did I know that fucking, who's the composer?
I don't know the composer. What is that?
Masafumi? Right. It's fine. Masafumi Takato was preying on my downfall the entire time.
Oh yeah, intentionally. On purpose. Targeting you specifically. Got 2 minutes.
You're on the landmass, you said?
Yes.
And where is it again?
Negative
400. Oh, I'm here.
Negative 300.
How did the boat get so
far?
Hey,
you're there. Hold on, I just saw you. Hold on.
Sahu.
Right past me. I'm still on the edge.
Sahu.
Chai, I think? Chai, you just flew in, didn't you?
I did?
Are you in the second layer of this
place?
Yeah,
hi. No. I'm still at the edge of the lava.
I'm here in Hogland.
Who are you saying hi to?
Oh, shit.
Chai, look down.
Oh, I thought I was going insane. Okay. This is so terrifying.
I
don't
want to
be here anymore.
Are you negative?
Negative? Yeah, I should be negative 412, negative 300.
Oh, hop onto that little island to your right.
I'm on right fire.
Let me get up here. Oh my god, hey!
Hey!
Do you like how I gallivant around with no armor on?
Absolutely. It only terrifies
me a little bit. Guys, obsidian glass is so pretty.
I know I have some. I'm gonna use in the build.
Ooh.
Y'all know where reeds are.
Reeds are somewhere around.
Stormix!
They are purple, and they grow around little lava pools, or at the edge of
this. This sucks.
You good?
Where are you?
There's no safe place.
Jump up the.
No, there's not.
Okay.
Oh wait, I have one more fire res. Hold on, try. Group up.
Where'd we group up? I'm next to Sloth.
Over here. You know.
Let me
you guys went around each other.
What?
Don't include me, I don't need it.
No!
Hi! There we go. 5 minutes. Alright.
Okay. I'm just gonna follow your every move.
Explore.
Can we please go somewhere where there's like a solid land?
Good luck finding that.
Okay. I'll accept that.
Honestly, there are really nice biomes.
They are really pretty, yeah. Except they're extremely dangerous.
Yeah, we're not
and I'm
actually,
a,
should I?
And I'm a big pussy. hold on. Jasper 047, this specific mod pack is Better Nether.
Get up to the city.
I'm fairly sure that's what it's called. Overall, server is
Got it, Chai. I believe in you.
It's Better Nether, and the entire server is everybody here is a different origin. I am a child of Zeus, and right now I have fire, a resistance, which is the only reason why I'm alive.
I read the name Midas Goat and I got angry.
We also have Croptopia, which gives me a lot of cool
food. You're telling
me
I was getting it this entire time?
Hope that answered the question. Sorry, I was talking to somebody. What's up? What? Mm-hmm. What broke? Who broke?
Pancakes is broken.
Gundam Tanaka's VA got copyright strike for using Danganronpa.
See? 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 That's where I heard it from. That's where chat heard it from. Everybody.
That was from Seder, too.
Yes. Oh, my God.
This is...
My Spotify closed on its own. That's crazy.
That's an omen. That's an omen.
You can't. Just change it now.
Imagine working for a game and you get striked from playing the music from the game.
That's fucked up.
I would contact the company personally.
Sure, right. I'd be like, hey, you're literally my bosses. What the fuck?
I'm sorry, am I not good enough for you?
Am I Gundam Tanaka not good enough for you? Fucked up.
Did I not do it for you?
Oh, that's cool. Well, we still have fire resistance at least, or else I would be screaming.
You said lava. Say less, let me in.
Can we get up?
Are you okay? Who was getting hurt?
Or is that just a pool? Is there anything up there?
It's like a small pool.
Does it go anywhere?
It didn't go
well,
anywhere
we should
now.
Get out of here for it. The time runs out anyway, so. I hate being on fire. It's not cool.
I'm just building up so messily.
I can't get out of this pool, guys.
You can do it. I believe in you.
Hold on. I can break things for you. It's okay. Beloved, don't even worry about it. I got you. Come along.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And they really said no to the Tanaka Empire.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
Right. It's okay. Right. We have 5 minutes left.
We have 2 minutes. You might have 5 minutes. I have two.
Oh, that's terrifying.
I have eternity.
Ooh, nice. Okay, this is an area.
This is an area.
I love taking the little geyser things. Ooh! I cannot wait to use all these blocks in my
They're gonna look so fucking cool.
They're really pretty. Ooh! I get very excited when I see things.
I'd hope so. I'd be very sad if you didn't.
There is a pickle.
I got a lot of Midas gold.
Nine. Are we out of here?
Got the piglin.
Do the piglins get mad at you? Are they considered undead? No, they're not.
No, they...
I mean, zombie piglins, right?
Yeah.
Zombie piglins don't get mad at me, but normal piglins, they can't. I just have gold on right now.
Whoa!
Oh.
Well, that's an interesting, different, slightly
the dock is officially finished.
Hey,
yo! Nice!
Let's go!
We can't stop any of it right now. This is terrible. This is worst case scenario. Call that hell. Get it because we're in the Nether.
Right.
What did I get? Soul Lily sapling. Okay.
Mel,
oh,
where are you?
Over there.
I'm lost again.
Yeah, I kind of started walking.
No.
Oh, I am too. Like, we all went three different ways. Oh, I found Chai.
I can't see past the flames.
I found a new biome.
Sloth.
I'm right here.
Wait, you found a new biome? Where are you?
I am at negative. 215, negative 400.
Sloth,
it's like playing
lead the
hide
way.
And seek.
Crouching.
215. So
it's like playing hide and seek, except Mel's the caretaker who doesn't want to take care of us. She ran away.
No. I'm just
this way. We gotta go around this.
Scouting ahead.
Scouting ahead.
Yeah?
What the fuck happened to me? What the fuck is happening to me? I'm lagging. I'm lagging so hard.
Yeah, I think you're loading new chunks. Because I was breaking blocks and it was glitching.
Holy shit. I had to warp out of there.
Mel's pulling a Benby.
No. It warped me, like, into thin air. I fell into the lava.
Oh, God.
Oh, shit.
Holy shit.
You said you
damn it.
At,
well,
at
that is a new biome over there. You might be able to find some new things.
215.
I'll try to make my way back over there.
I look down and I just see you like frantically going for it. I'm like, oh shit, never mind. Oh shit, oh man. I needed to fix my lore sword
because I made it out of Cincinnati.
Cincinnati.
I already lost sloth.
I turn around, like. You're like a baby, like you cover your face and baby's like, oh fuck, I'm alone.
That's me. Well, looks like I've been abandoned once again. This is just like my lore.
No. Oh my god, me too.
Oh my god, twinsies.
God, look at us trauma bonding.
Let's go. I actually don't know where you went. Gotta eat my bread, sadly. Why does the nether make those noises? Alright, good night, Sater. Thanks for causing a bunch of problems for me personally. As you always do. Bye. Y'all, I do not know where I am.
My sister came into my room, so I had to pause through real quick. We're back, I swear. We're back.
I don't know where you are.
I'm where I... Chai, can you... I want you to face, like... put your back to the wall. And then walk to the left. Walk to the opening of where you are. Like, you went deeper in, and once again, look up. Look up. I'm making a staircase just to go up.
Holy shit.
I'm getting sick and tired.
I'm a sleepy guy.
So I'm just like, okay, yeah. You know, Chai's right there. I hope in this period of time my sister's talking to me. I won't completely lose them. And I turn around and you're gone. Not even you're gone. You say I'm gone. Did you walk up the stairs?
I did. Well, I almost did. I got to- ah! I will die. Goodbye.
No.
Oh, shit.
It ran out.
Hey, most of your stuff is fine.
God. I was having such a good streak. How much of my stuff burnt? Did my lore sword or my backpack burn? Because if it did, I will kill myself.
I'm gonna make sure it doesn't because I'm gonna be putting it into a chest.
There's only like one thing of lava around here.
Yeah, but knowing my luck, that's probably where my important stuff went.
Nah, there's no way.
No,
you don't know.
Man blocks. I'll give you half of the Cincinnati I had.
Cincinnati.
Your sword's still there.
Oh, thank God. What about the backpack?
I'm looking. This is bread. Pocket wormhole still here. Your pickaxe is still there. That's my backpack. That's my Cincinnati. That's all yours. I need a double chest, but I can grab the rest by myself.
Okay, but the backpack is good?
I'm trying to see. I don't... Where's the backpack? Oh, Jesus. Hold on. Let me get an aerial view.
I also have no way of getting back because I don't have any levels. Okay, I have 2 levels.
Okay, I know I got some of your gold nuggets as well, but the backpack I believe is gone.
No!
It's down.
Wait, you have 2 backpacks on you?
Do I have to pack on me? Ah! Enough! You're good.
Oh my god!
I even noticed.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Two backpacks!
Oh my god! I. Whoa! I'm going back. Okay, I'm back at nether fishing. I had some things smelting and gave me 2 levels, so I'm back at nether fishing. It's okay, guys. It's okay. I'm never going back to the nether.
Oh, we have a bunch of netherrack here as well. Let me see what's in the netherrack, though.
There's a nether bat.
Do you want me to come pick you up and, like, hold on. Do I have, stalactites in my inventory, right? Hold on. Yeah, I'm gonna use the glow stalactites to leave a trail.
Welcome to the internet. Have a look around.
I will slowly, with no armor and just like 7 pieces of toast, make it back to you.
I am now restocked on fire res potions.
Fucking go.
What just hurt me just now? I don't know what did, but I think
okay,
I lagged.
Okay, blue.
I'm also getting lag right now.
Yeah, I lagged real hard. Okay, there's a Naga. Actually,
there we
hey.
Go,
I'm gonna find you and I'm gonna lead you back. Just go back to the fishing thing and tell me what your coordinates are.
Okay.
So I'm gonna go in as best I can in a straight line. Because right now my coordinates are 3, 9.
There's a Naga in the nether fishing! Why is he in the temple? Oh, this is fucked up. Mel!
Get the fuck out of here, you bastard.
Thank you, my beloved. Alright, I'm in the fishing. My coordinates are negative 173, negative 227.
So we
negative
need to head
173.
That
yeah. I'm gonna follow Mel.
Oh, wait, that's the. Oh, you're right next to it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You're just like right over there. We just have the water. Or just have the lava.
Oh, shit. There's a gas trying to get me and miss it.
Do you think if I fly like, yeah, right over there, I can find them?
Hold on. Sloth in the water.
Yeah. You're just
there
over
you
there. We just gotta go this
way. Oh, there's a fucking bat on the bridge.
Yeah, there's a bat on the bridge, and then he's kind of focused on me right now, but he's
yeah,
not
why
doing
is he
anything.
Staring at you? What the hell?
Fucking go.
Oh, you're in the lava! I was like, where?
I keep trying to say water.
The water?
Water.
The spicy water. It's some spicy water.
Hey, I'm gonna go, loser, huh?
Get his ass!
Get
deal, his
huh?
ass,
I'm
gonna
go, cunt. I can't reach him. That's the good part. If I had a bow, I could reach him, but I don't have a bow.
Wait, can I just sit on you? Wait, if I sit on you, please, throw me off and all.
You could tame one.
Ooh.
Oh my god, it's
that's
not gonna get
mouth.
A
he is
an,
he isn't. He is a difficult man to look at.
Choice.
He's a difficult creature to perceive.
Man, you were just a looker.
you have a great personality.
It's so cute. I don't
you just
pedal.
Exist, don't you?
I'm gonna tame this guy and I'm not gonna
be able to
do it.
Oh! Damn. What?
Try, run!
I forgot I can fly! Oh, thank god.
Yep, you can fly, you can fly, you're
bastard.
Good.
Bastard. Get in the lava now.
I was so scared. I didn't do anything.
Oh. Yeah. Oh shit. Wait, myself.
Your stuff.
A face.
I was dying because I don't have armor on.
A face oh, only a mother can love so true.
Oh my god. Alright, well, I'll give you a shot.
Nice. I was dying, I'm like, oh wait, fuck! Like, why am I dying so fast? I was just like, why am I dying so fast? I'm like, oh wait, shit.
We can't let this happen.
Not a second time. I have all my stuff on me. So, we gotta go. You don't have fire res on you, do you?
No.
I have another potion. Do you want to use it?
Yeah. You're on fire.
Yeah. I'm
oh,
fine.
I have. Here's your. Let me not. Hold on.
Get out of here.
Let me add on to the bridge if I'm gonna posse your. Okay. Here's your thing.
Yay!
Here's this thing. Here's that. Here's your
gold. Oh my god, I'm so happy. Oh my god.
You can have half of both of these, because I don't think I had that many. That's my pocket wormhole. That's mine. I think these are your bones.
My bones!
And your coaches.
Yay! Yippee!
So
going up this waterfall.
Did Mel give you a potion yet?
Yes.
Okay, you're gonna take that potion. You'd like to follow me.
I will follow you to the ends of the earth.
I'll stay pretty high off the land. You can't even see my name, can you?
No, I can't see shit in
the
wall.
Just like, I was gonna say, just like fly.
Yeah, just swim ahead and I can fly.
Okay.
I'm swimming up the waterfall.
You know, I get wet wings, so I don't get burned wings, so I guess I'm fine being in lava. I don't get weakness.
Let me just like.
What a plus.
What a plus. I just need a fire res potion on me at all times.
I honestly need to get more nether ward, then I can actually start making more potions and stuff. I was about to do it. I keep panic teleporting to Mount Olympus.
It's up there higher. It's like, hold on. I have to go up this lava thing, but...
Uh-oh.
Let me in! Let me up! It's like on the second level of all this stuff.
Shout out for real, dude.
Why is there a gas? Get out of here! I don't have time for you!
Get out of your mind!
There's a nether bat. Leave me alone!
Run, Chai, run.
I'm in the lava. I'm staying in the lava.
Oh, yeah, they can't get you in the lava. They don't think to dive into the lava to get people.
Okay, where do I go? I'm in the lava again.
China. I think it was over here, yeah.
Ow. Let me walk past, please. Thank you.
Sweet like a summer day, sweet like honey.
Oh shit, I almost fell again. That's so funny.
Can't believe you do that.
I think it's up here that I went to.
I'm gonna put away my backpack because Jesus
Christ.
Oh,
shit. Lol. Oh, this is not the way it was. Cause mind you, all your stuff is very safe in a chest in the nether. In a wooden chest in the nether, don't worry about it. But,
super safe.
The nether coordinates was 313, and 313 and 3319.
Oh, what the hell? I found a bunch of glowstone. Did you put this down, Sloth?
The glowstone?
Yeah.
The stalactite? Yeah, that. That's me. That was me. I put
okay,
that down.
Okay, so where do
like
I
trail.
Go? Where's everybody?
I found it.
Where's the coordinate? What's the coordinates?
It's 313 and 309.
Positive 313?
Negative. Both of the negative.
Both negative. I am there.
Ow.
Oh,
negative 313 and then what?
Negative 313 then negative 309.
The Y is also 80.
Yeah, I think I can smell this thing get to it.
Okay, negative. I went too far. Oh my god.
I need to get up these about this my fucking way. Man, having the coordinates up is such like a screen blocker.
It is. It's so bad. Okay, I have 4 minutes. I need to find this.
4 Minecraft minutes or 4 real life minutes?
For the potion.
Is that you, Mel or Chai? That's Chai. I think I just saw you, like, you were below me.
I am pretty... I'm high. Yeah, I'm
74, so I'm almost up there. I think that was Chai, because they flew. Yeah, I found it.
Hi!
Chai, were you just in the thing where you, like, were walking forward, or are you still in lava?
Hey, bye, Val. Love ya.
Let me build a...
Now I'm by the glass again. I'm at negative 366, negative 294, and I'm at 82 Y.
Oh, you're actually way too far.
Why are you screaming?
You need to go positive X.
My mic was muted in my stream this entire time.
Oh no!
You're kidding me, no.
That's lovely. Well, I hope you guys tune into someone else's stream to hear me fucking speak.
Oh no! That's so fucked. Oh wait, is that a person? No, wait, whoa, Sloth!
Hey, just go straight up. Just up
oh
there.
God.
Oh, hey!
You have no idea how hard it is to fly straight up.
I got, do I have stone with me? I have cobblestone
with
me.
Yeah, you can
less.
Pull yourself up.
So I was gonna make you a walkway up to this platform so you could be easier for you to have a start that's not on my lava. I just saw another bat in my periphery.
I'm going to die if I don't eat. I can feel it in my bones. Where's my baked potatoes? There they are.
Did you already go straight up?
I did.
Okay, you got there? So there's like glowstone stalactites on the way there to like show you where to go. There's gonna be a wooden test. See, I'm a nice person. I put it in the chest and just like leave it out. And I was like, oh, hope it doesn't despawn.
How did I fuck up? Am I that stupid? Where am I?
Oh shit.
Oh, wait. Oh, I see the stalactites.
Ah, yes, I fell all the way back down again. Oh my god, I'm suffering.
You fell?
I fell back down because it takes so long to get up the thing.
It really fucking does.
And I'm even doing like the swimming way where I go in circles. You press sprinting, go in circles.
Chai!
Hi!
Your stuff is right below me.
Ah! Hold on. Oh god, Jesus Christ, Jesus fucking shit.
Christ on the cracker, this
are you
stuff
out
is
of,
golly
are you out
gee
of fire
hard.
Res?
I'm about to be. Oh, I see the chest!
Yeah!
Oh, Sloth, I owe you my life.
Oh shit, I'm out of fire.
A lot of people do.
I'm just gonna throw everything in there. Oh, thank god, my war sword.
Yes.
This is why I don't
so
fuck
wart.
With the nether. Ooh. It sucks.
Ooh, pancakes. Oh, pain cakes. That's a cool name. Thank you for the follow.
Ooh.
I've been streaming for almost 3 hours now. I'm gonna be able to hear my blood after this.
Alright, I am out of the nether. I'm going home.
You can take my stuff. Feel free.
Boy.
Mel, would you like to go fishing?
Oh lord. I mean, if you'd like to, we can go fishing.
Oh boy.
I'd be cool with going fishing.
Like fishing,
I'd be able
to go. Fishing with an L.
Terrifying time. Alright, guys, I'm gonna go end stream actually. I'll be right back.
Alright.
Bye.
Have
hold
a good
up.
Time.
Bye-bye, Chai.
Okay. Guys. Oh my god! That was a nightmare. I think I've aged 30 years thinking I lost everything. Jesus Christ. Was it even worth it? Oh, my backpack's in my offhand. I was about to start crying. I was about to lose my goddamn mind. Okay. But we got what we came for. Oh my god, chat. Chat, I'm so happy. I'm so happy I'm free. I'm fucking free. I've been streaming for like 3.5 hours. That's crazy. Also, that's further proof that Streamlabs is where it's at. And honestly, OBS, your days are numbered. Clem just got into the VC. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna end off now. I'm very, 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 also very hungry. Like, extremely hungry. I need to eat. I'm so hungry. I hope you guys had fun. I love just, like, Minecraft streams. Streamlabs Pog. Honestly, thank you guys for sticking around. I appreciate it. Ooh. Friday is a very fun event. Friday is going to be the first mod Monopoly. So it's going to be me, Val, moderator Ashley, Stormy, and we're all going to be playing Monopoly. I'm very excited. I haven't played Monopoly since I was, I don't know, 12. It's been like 10 years. Maybe more. Who knows? Let's just go raid Sloth. Because Sloth is still alive, I'm pretty sure. And you know what? We like Sloth in this. Actually, no! I forgot. Oh, so sorry, Sloth. I forgot. Today's Jay's first day back streaming. Today's Jay's first day. Yes! Monopoly Pog. We have to go raid my boy Jay. Alright, show Jay so much love. It's their first day back streaming in a long time. I think 3 months. Alright, bye guys! Join the raid, lovelies. Alright, I'll be seeing y'all. Bye! Bye.